tugirira neza kandi tudakwiriye Mwami, ariko imbabazi zawe zihoraho iteka ryose Mwami. Begu kunagira neza mbuza mazina namwita, begu kunagira neza, begu kunagira neza, begu kunagira neza mbuza mazina namwita. Jingo we nyirutungane, nyeni mbabazi nyirutungane, ayi begu kunagira neza mbuza mazina namwita, oh begu kunagira neza mbuza mazina namwita. Ai, hari ikindi kinezeza nuko ari we wampisemo. Sikubwiye ko ngwa byanjye, nishimiye ubuntu bwawe. Hari ikindi kinezeza nuko ari we wampisemo. Sikubwiye ko ngwa byanjye, nishimiye ubuntu bwawe. Nagushimira gute wowe wankunze, wahinduye imibabaro yanjye ibitwenge, mbayeho ngo murengukira hejuru. Nagushimira gute wowe wankunze, wahinduye imibabaro yanjye ibitwenge, mbayeho ngo murengukira hejuru. gushimira gute wowe wankunze wahinduye imibabaro yanjye bitwenge bayonga mbone gushyira hejuru
Dororo kundo watonya mfira
witwa Imana yanjye kuko witwa Imana yacu biraduhagije ibyo byonyine biduhereza gukomera ibyo byonyine bituremera ibyiringiro mwami ushime nta kintu mfise nuvuga atarukuku ishimye kuko witwa Imana yanjye biramagije ushime nta kintu mfise nuvuga atari ukuku kuko witwa Imana yanjye biramagije ushime kuko witwa Imana yanjye kuko witwa Imana yanjye biramagije Yeah.
Hallelujah. Mukama asobora yona toko senza mokama wa feso alisa makaraba sitene bosia mala baba hakuna mongo kama wewe wewe ni mongo waweza yote hakuna mongo kama wewe wewe ni mongo hakuna mongo kama wewe Wore mama isobora byose naye mane wagena nawe
Hallelujah Hallelujah umwami Yesu aguha umugisha wowe tubanye kuri kino gicano cy'uyu mugoroba
May Lord bless you if you are that's on this altar.
Bibiliya ivuga ko Yesu yirirwaga umunsi wose abwiriza.
The Bible says Jesus spent his day preaching.
Ku mugoroba masanka yakajya gusenga ku musozi.
In the evening like this time he went up to a mountain for
prayer. Nubwo twe turi ku mugoroba wenda hari abandi bari mu bindi bihugu bo bari ku manywa hari abo turi tubona hari muri video bari ku manywa rwose.
For us it is night time but for you according to your country it's night season.
Iyo tuvuze ngo ku mugoroba baraduseka.
So when you say evening they laugh at us.
Aya so rero Yesu n'urugero rwiza rw'uko umuntu agomba kwirirwa mu mirimo cyangwa se kujya mu mirimo.
Jesus is a good example for someone to spend day working.
Nyuma yaho akajya gusenga.
After that he goes to pray.
Uyu mugoroba rero dutangiye igicano cyacu cy'amasengesho.
So we are starting out our prayer of this evening.
Ndagira ngo sabe umuntu wese turi kumwe muri aya masengesho uyu mugoroba.
Let me ask you everyone this prayers of tonight.
Kugira ngo byibuze agire umuntu yemvita uyu umwe.
To just invite one person.
Umuntu umwe.
Just invite
one.
That you are going to invite.
Arada kugurira ifanta nyuma y'amasengesho.
That person will buy you soda after prayer.
Arakugurira ikintu.
Will buy you something.
Arakubwira ngo wantumiye ahantu heza.
Invite me to a good place.
Ashobora kuba inshuti yawe mutumire.
Maybe your friend invite him.
Ashobora kuba umwana wawe mutumire.
Maybe your child invite him.
Ashobora kuba ari umugabo wawe mutumire.
Maybe your husband invite him.
Iyo udatumiye umugabo mu masengesho satani amutumira ahandi.
So don't invite your husband, the devil invite him somewhere.
Uri umugabo udasenga.
You cannot manage a husband who prays not.
Ni wa mushobora.
You cannot manage him.
Umusengera nijoro nubona atajya gusenga umucunge yasinzira mu kubito y'ikiganza. Vuga ati demon tumutya gusenga ndayirukanye mu izina rya Yesu.
Pray for him the night he goes not to pray. Just rebuke him and stop him.
No modamu nuko mudamu udasenga.
The wife that going not to church.
Ago amushobora.
You cannot manage.
Umwana udasenga.
A child who is not
praying. Ago amushobora.
You cannot manage him.
Inshuti udasenga.
A friend who is not prayerful.
Aha. Aha. Ariko rero iyo dusenze tugatinda imbere y'Imana tujya tubona ubwiza bw'Imana.
But when we pray spend time before God the glory of God comes.
Uyu munsi tugiye kuvuga amasezerano atanu y'imyuka mibi tugomba gusesa no kwanga.
So tonight we're going to speak about five covenants of evil spirits that you must deny.
Amasezerano atanu.
Five covenants.
Ubundi agira muri arindwa kubera ko ndi bufate umwanya wo gusengera abantu cyane mvuze atanu wenda andi nzayavugaho ejo.
They are like seven but because I have time to pray for people I have said about five ones.
Yes ndabona abantu bashya mukomeza mwemvite gira umuntu wemvita gira umuntu wemvita none atumira umuntu uze kumpamagara umbwiye ngo hari umuntu atumiye nanjye ndakusengera ibintu bikomeye cyane muri kuno kwezi.
So I see new faces.
Kwa gatanu.
Let me know that you have invited someone. I pray for some part.
Yes, rekana bado shoka introduction umunota umwe ubundi twinjire rero mu mavuta y'ijambo dusenga.
listen to introduction for 1 minute. I'll be back with the word.
Papa Prophet Coron.
Ukiri kumva ijambo rikubohora gusengerwa ugakira indwara yananiranye
ubutumwa bw'Imana nibuhere ku bandi.
Go and begin with others.
Igihe cyo kuvuga ibitangaza by'abandi.
Speak miracles to others.
Kirarangiye.
It is over.
Igihe cyo kumva abandi batanga ubuhamya.
The time to hear others giving testimony.
Wowe utabutanga.
For you not giving.
Kirahagije.
It is enough.
Hallelujah. Oh. Hari abantu batangiye kubyakira.
There are people who
receive. Aciye amavuta mu izina rya Yesu.
Receive the anointing in the name of
Jesus. Imana ikuremeye ubuhamya. Amashi kwa Yesu. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Gusengerwa ugakira indwara yananiranye ubutumwa bw'Imana
nibuhere ku bandi.
Go and not begin with others.
Igihe cyo kuvuga ibitangaza by'abandi.
The time to speak miracles to others.
Kirarangiye.
It is over.
Igihe cyo kumva abandi batanga ubuhamya.
The time to hear others giving testimony.
Wowe utabutanga.
For you not giving.
Kirahagije.
It is enough.
Hallelujah. Oh. Hari abantu batangiye kubyakira.
There are people who receive.
Aciye ayo mavuta mu izina rya Yesu.
Receive the anointing in the name of Jesus.
Imana ikuremeye ubuhamya. Amashi kwa Yesu. Hallelujah.
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 Yes. Yes, agumugisha.
May Jesus bless you.
Bonya mavuta ndimo navangureka nambara gishura.
I have seen the anointing so let me put on this kind of cloak.
Kugira ngo abantu babone ko bidasanzwe.
That people will see it.
Reka dusenge.
Let's pray.
Data turagushimye mu izina rya Yesu.
Father, we thank you in the name of Jesus.
Turakuramya gitare cy'amahanga.
Worship your lack of nations.
Urahambaye n'uvuga.
Speech.
Ibyo ukora byose birakomeye.
Whatever I do is great.
Turakwakiriye muri twebwe.
We receive you in our midst.
Turakwakiriye ku gicaniro.
We receive you on this altar.
Ngwino weze buri kintu cyose.
Come and clean everything.
Bw'amaraso ya Yesu na buri muntu wese.
By the blood of Jesus upon everyone.
Kugira ngo buri muntu aho ari mu nzu ye yubakira Imana igicaniro muri uyu mugoroba.
For everyone is house in the out of the Lord this night.
Umubavu uhumure neza.
The incense smell well.
Turijemo imigambi mibi ya Satani.
We stop evil plans of the devil.
Turazamura umwuka w'Imana mu kirere.
We raise higher the spirit of God.
Reka ukore imirimo ikomeye, Papa.
Perform mighty works, Father.
Ukore imirimo ihambaye.
Perform great works.
Umurimbyi yaravuze ngo ameyatenda ma ajabu nami siwezi nikaeleza.
A singer said he performed miracles that did not say about it.
Siwezi kueleza ametenda majabu, siwezi kueleza ametenda majabu, siwezi kueleza ametenda majabu. Hallelujah. Yakoze imirimo ikomeye.
Perform mighty works.
Yakoze imirimo ihambaye.
Perform great works.
Ikora imirimo ikomeye.
He performs great works.
Imana ikora imirimo itangaje.
He performs awesome works.
Niyo twakiriye mu buryo bw'umwuka.
We receive him spiritually.
Imbaraga zawe turazakiriye.
We receive your power.
Amavuta yawe turayakiriye.
We receive your anointing.
Wazaganze kino kirere.
To take over in that atmosphere.
Akore ibikomeye.
And perform mighty.
Kandi buri muntu cyifuza afite.
Everyone's prayer request.
Uwiteka amusubirisha umuriro.
May the Lord answer him by fire.
N'imbaraga zikomeye cyane.
The mighty power.
Uwiteka ugize neza.
Thank you Lord Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Bakundwa mu mwami rero tugiye kuganira hamwe amasezerano y'abadayimoni atanu tugomba kwanga.
Beloved the Lord, you're going to talk about five demonic covenants we must denounce.
Cyangwa se tugomba kwambura imbaraga.
That you must render them powerless.
Murabizi ko nyuma y'iri jambo hari abantu bari buze gukira cyangwa se bari buze gutandukana n'ikintu kibi cy'abarondoraga bagahura n'imbaraga y'Imana.
As you know, after this teaching, people will be free from anything evil. They will meet the power of God.
Reka muri abo bantu ubemo.
You may be among of those people.
Turasoma Zaburi y'ijana na gatandatu umurongo wa mirongo itatu na karindwi.
We are reading from Psalms 106 verses 37.
Ijambo ravuga ngo batambiraga abadayimoni abahungu babo n'abakobwa babo bavushaga amaraso atariho urubanza, niyo maraso y'abahungu babo n'abakobwa babo batambiye ibishushanyo by'i Babylon, igihugu gihindanywa n'amaraso.
It says they would give their sons and daughters as sacrifice. They would shed innocent blood.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Batambiraga abahungu babo n'abakobwa babo abadayimoni.
They gives their sons and daughters for demons.
Batambiraga abahungu babo n'abakobwa babo abadayimoni.
They give their sons and daughters to demons.
Bavushaga amaraso atariho urubanza.
And shed innocent blood.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Icyo shaka kuvuga rero ni iki?
So what do you want to speak about?
Ngira none mpamvuze ngo Hallelujah.
That's why I have said Hallelujah.
Nuko haramwe mu masezerano ngiye kukuyobora mu masengesho kugira ngo twange cyangwa se twambure imbaraga.
So we are going to denounce some of evil covenant.
Isengesho rya mbere ndi buvugeho ni iringiri isezerano ry'umurage.
So the first covenant is the covenant of heritage.
Isezerano ry'umurage mu muryango.
A generational covenant in a family.
Isezerano ry'umurage.
This generational evil covenant.
Rishobora gukorwa n'umuntu umwe.
Could be done by someone.
Ariko iryo sezerano.
That covenant.
Rigahita riba nk'umurage mu muryango.
It becomes a heritage in the family.
Bigatuma uwo muryango.
And it causes that family.
Iryo sezerano riba manipira cyangwa se riba controller.
Manipulating, controlling their lives.
Isezerano ry'umurage rero,
a generational covenant,
rishobora gukorwa gute?
How could it be done?
Rishobora gukorwa.
This one could be done.
Murabona mu gihe cya kera abantu bataramenya Kristo.
You know, in ancient times, people before they know Jesus Christ.
Cyangwa se bataramenya Imana.
Before people know God.
Benshi bizeraga mu bupfumu no guterekera ibintu nk'ibyo ngibyo.
Most of them trusted in witchcraft and divinations.
No, ibyo bintu bizereragamo.
So in what they trusted in,
bigatuma bashobora kuba bazana umurage mubi mu muryango.
Caused them to bring evil generational curse covenant in their family.
Umurage mubi kubw'amasezerano atari meza.
Evil generational because of bad covenant.
Ndasenganye nawe muri uyu mugoroba kugira ngo Uwiteka asenye ayo masezerano mabi.
I pray for you this evening the Lord overcome evil covenant for you.
Ayo masezerano mabi.
Those evil covenant.
Satani murabizi ko ari umujura.
You know the devil is a thief, says the Bible.
Bamwe babaga bagiye kuraguza kubenda bafite nk'urugamba runaka.
Some of them had gone for witch people when they had battle.
N'imiryango ivugamo.
So like loyal families.
No, uko baraguza.
So are they go for witch people?
Bakababwira ko bagomba kugira ikintu batanga.
They ask them to give something.
Bakababwira urugamba uburyo bazarutsinda, ibyo bazarutsindisha.
And how they are going to overcome their battle.
Bakababwira ko muri urwo rugamba bagiye kurwana uwo bagiye kurwana azatsindwa no kumuha n'inzoga, azatsindwa n'abagore, agatsindwa n'ibindi bitandukanye bari bamuragurira.
So they will tell them how their counterpart is going to fail because of fornication, because of drunkenness, everything, different things you tell them.
Icyo rero kubera ubwoba n'igitutu.
Just because of fear and pressure.
Hari ubwo rero Satani yabibagamo ikintu gikomeye mu muryango.
The devil saw something great in their family.
Kubera yuko,
because
harwo babwiraga ngo,
sometimes they would tell them,
bagomba guterekera.
They must go for witchcraft.
Guterekera rero ni ukuramya imizimu.
So divination is devil worship.
Icyo ni kimwe mu bintu Imana yanga urunuka.
That's what God hates.
Ni kimwe mu bintu Imana yanga urunuka.
That's what God hates.
Ni kimwe mu bintu Imana yanga urunuka by'abisenshurinje ngo ntibazaramye ibishushanyo.
So it's something God hates. He told to Israel, don't worship idols.
Cyangwa se ntibazaramye abadayimoni.
Or they should not worship demons.
Igihe cyose rero imiryango yaterekeraga barabyaga abadayimoni.
So when families go for the devil worship, they go for demons.
Mu gihe baramyaga abadayimoni rero bimuraga Imana mu muryango wabo bikazanamo ibigirwamana.
So when they worship evil spirits, they shift God from their family, then idols come in their house.
Bikazanamo Satan.
And Satan came in their lives.
Niyo mpamvu ijambo rivuga ngo ntukabyikubite imbere.
That's why the word said, don't bow down before them.
Kuko ndi Imana ifuha.
I'm God of jealous.
Manira abana gukiranirwa kwa base nkageza no kubivivi.
I punish children for their father's iniquity to their forefathers.
Nuzi kubita imbere y'ibigirwa mana.
Don't bow down before idols.
Nuzi kubita imbere y'abadayimon.
Never bow down before demons.
Niyo mpamvu marayika yatumwe kuri Yosua.
That's what the angel sent to Joshua.
Yosua ngo arubarara.
Then Joshua bowed down.
Agira ngo aramye marayika.
To worship the angel.
Marayika aramubwira ngo,
angel told him,
Tumugangu mugenzi wa
I'm a core servant.
Ugomba kuramya Uwiteka gusa.
You must serve, worship the Lord.
Niyo mpamvu Yesu yabwiye Satan.
That's why Jesus said the devil.
Mutai.
In the wilderness.
Satan yabwiye Yesu unapfukama kamuramya. Unamuhabira ibintu byose.
If you worship me, I'll give you anything.
Yesu aramubwira ngo byanditswe ngo.
Jesus told him it is written.
Ntuzagire indi mana upfukamira.
Don't worship any other god.
Upfukamira ibigirwa mana.
Worship idols.
Zimurima.
Can shift God. What they call presence of God. Or presence of God. When we worship God this evening, sometimes God comes. You may not sense it. But God comes down. The Bible says, go see in the presence of Israel. When you are speaking about God, worshipping him, he comes down and perform mighty works in our midst. I want to pressure people who don't lose to come on this altar. Let me pressure people who always come on this prayer. Tell them you are building something powerful spiritually. And what you are building up, it is destroying something evil. Evil things are destroyed. Evil altars are destroyed. And the altar of the Lord is set up. The Bible says what? The Bible says that when we are praising, when we are praying, I tell people, someone who prays is like someone who deep in the waters. When you deep in the lake, as you water the soil, as you are deep in waters, that's how the water overpowers. That's what it is in God.
Niko imana yo mwijuru yinjira muri we ikakuzura.
As you spend time in prayer, that's how God comes and feed in you.
Ushwa kutabyumva.
You may not know this.
Umbe kwari kindi kire cyakumize.
That something has been swallowed in you.
Ari kuri mu mwuka urabyumva ko hari ubundi buntu bwa kwinjiyemo.
If you understand, you feel grace coming.
Urabyumva ko hari izindi imbaraga za kwinjiye.
You can feel other power has come in your life.
Mu mwuka urabyumva.
You can feel it in your spirit.
Kumva ko hari imbaraga yakwinjiyemo.
Feel power has entered in your life.
Urabyumva kumva mahoro.
You feel peace in you.
Urabyumva kumva umutekano.
You feel security.
Hariyo mujya kumva kumva uri musenga.
Sometimes when you pray,
ukumva hano ku bitugu ibitugu byawe byafashwe no muriro.
You feel fire has come in your shoulders.
Imana ibije gukoresha amavuto hejuru.
God has come to use you in higher anointing.
Hari izindi imbaraga zo hejuru zibazaje.
The higher power has come down to you.
Ukumva umuriro urimo uragutwika ku bitugu.
And fire is burning your shoulders.
Icyo gihe rero Imana ibije gukora ibintu bikomeye.
Then God has come to perform mighty works.
Ndeke mvuge kuri aya masezerano mabi.
So let me speak about evil covenants.
Uko iyo turimo turamya Imana ku gicaniro Imana imanuka.
As we worship God the altar, God comes down.
N'aba bantu bagiye baterekera abazimu.
And these people went for devil worship.
Bagakoresha byinshi bitandukanye.
They had used different utensils.
Byinshi bigize gute Imana yagiye ibimeshurira byinshi.
God revealed to me many things.
N'abantu babibayemo bamwe twasengeye bagatanga ubuhamya.
And people we prayed for, they gave out testimony.
Kandi Dawidi yaravuze ngo Uwiteka yigisha amaboko yanjye kurwana yahindura nk'inkota.
And David said, the Lord taught my hands to fight like a sword.
Mu buryo bw'umwuka rero cyangwa se mu buryo bw'Imana amavuta yanjye ni amavuta yo kuyobora urugamba rwo mu isi y'umwuka.
So spiritually, the anointing that is upon me is the anointing to command spiritual warfare.
Kugira ngo nkuyobore mu mwuka umenye uburyo utsinda umwanzi.
To command you and lead you spiritually, how you overcome your enemy.
Ayo niyo mavuta Imana yashyizeho.
That is the anointing God has put upon.
Ndagira ngo nkuyobore uyu munsi wa none.
I want to lead you today.
Mubwire uburyo wambikwa imbaraga.
I tell you how you can be empowered.
Mubwire uburyo amasezerano mabi asenyuka.
I tell you how evil covenant will be destroyed.
Hakubakwa indi masezerano meza.
And set up good covenant.
Birababaje cyane.
It is sorrowful.
Kuba hari umurage mubi wabonetse muzima bwawe.
To have bad inheritance in your life.
Umurage mubi wazanwe n'umuntu umwe.
Is that brought with someone, just one person.
None abantu bose barimo barabigenderamo.
And everybody in your family, they are walking in
barimo,
it.
Barimo baranywera kuri icyo gikombe kibi.
They are taking on that evil cup.
Barimo barahura n'ibyo byago.
They are still meeting such a challenges.
Ibyo rero Yesu arantumye kugira ngo tubivane.
Has sent me to take them away.
Aya masezerano.
These covenants.
Mabi na none.
For covenants.
Yakobwaga amaze kuvuga icyambere kuraguza ikindi navuze ku bintu bigiye no guterekera kuramya abazimu.
Number one is to go for witchcraft. Number two is divinations.
Ikindi yavaga mu guterekera nanone bisubiremo.
To come from making divinations.
Ugasanga abantu bavuze ngo tubahaye abana bacu bimfura bakumva n'amagambo ni blague ariko kwere ugasanga byabaye.
You find people said you have given you our first born like joking, but
uzasanga imiryango imwe.
You find some families,
but the shaka kubyara umwana w'imfura ngo abeho.
They cannot have a first born.
Iyo batwite hagomba kubanza kuvama inda y'imfura, noneho nyuma abandi bana bakaza kubaho nyuma.
When they conceive, first born will be aborted, then others will come after.
Ntibamenye impamvu.
They don't know reason why.
Imana yagiye ibimishurira amaze gusengera abantu bamaze imyaka icumi, imyaka itanu, imyaka ingahe barabuze urubyaro, Yesu akabaha urubyaro.
God revealing me this for many people. I pray for people who had no children, they received children.
Ubuhamya mwagiye mubwumva kuri YouTube ndetse n'ahantu.
You have had testimony on YouTube and every places.
Nuko namaze kumenya source aho ibyo bintu bigenda bikomoka, nkasenga nkabihagarika mu masengesho, Imana ikora igitangaza.
It's where I came to know the source of it. I prayed in prayer, I saw God perform miracles.
Ugasanga nanone muri uwo muryango batanze urubyaro rwawe.
And you find in a certain family they had given their children.
Nyuma y'uwo muntu mu muryango ntihagire umwana ubaho.
So after that person in the family, no one survived.
Abantu bagatwita inda hari amezi runaka, muravuga ngo jyewe ndabizi mushumba nsengera kubwo ngiye kugera ukwezi kwa gatatu ndigiye kuvamo.
So there are people who conceive for a certain range of month and say, I know if it comes to the third month, I'm going to abort.
Nasengeye umumama umwe afite agahinda gakomeye.
I prayed for a lady who was sorrowful.
Agahinda yari afite gakomeye n'akiki.
So for which reason?
Nuko iyo yatwitaga inda.
It's when she conceived.
Amezi atatu.
In 3 months,
inda yahitaga ivamo.
Should have miscarried.
Akumva umwana, akumva y'abadamu bamera batwite, nyuma y'amezi atatu igahita ivamo.
Then she will carry a baby in her womb. After 3 months, she will miscarry.
Turasenga.
Then we pray.
Dusesa ibyo bitambo byose.
We destroy evil sacrifice.
Ndanamubwira ngo atambire Imana igitambo.
I told her to give God a sacrifice.
Icyo gihe mama yishyuye sare y'urusengero.
Then she paid our hall.
Aho twasengeraga.
When we've been praying.
Ndamusengera.
I pray for.
Ndamubwira ngo icyo gitambo utambye mu nzu y'Imana.
I told her your sacrifice in the house of God.
Kigiye kuvuguruza ibitambo wari waratambiwe cyangwa se bari baratanze mu rubyaro rwawe.
It is going to denounce evil sacrifice given for your children.
Uko mu nzu y'Imana habone ku rubyaro rushya abantu bakizwa, niko nawe tuzongera kwitwa umuntu utabyara.
As in the house of God, they are new born again, new believers. That's why you no one will come in your family without children.
Kuva icyo gihe Imana yamuhaye gutwita no kubyara.
From that day, God had given her to give birth and conceive.
Uwo yaratwitaga ntabyare.
Before she conceived, not give birth.
Ugasanga byapfiriye muri sekuru.
You find it has come from their generation.
Cyangwa se ugasanga mu miryango imwe. Muzabyumva, muzabibona.
You shall see and hear this from certain families.
Umwana w'imfura reka mbivuge mu rwo buryo baravuga ngo abikigoryi.
They say the firstborn becomes abnormal.
Ugasanga umwana w'imfura niwe muntu usinda cyane, niwe muntu no ku ishuri bikamunanira, kandi abandi bavukana ugasanga babaye abantu bakomeye, ugasanga bafite imigisha myinshi.
You may find their firstborn becomes abnormal, they lose at school, but the next ones, they become great
ariko umwana w'imfura.
But their firstborn,
murabizi ko satani ashakisha imfura cyane.
You know the devil is looking for firstborns.
Satani ahiga imfura cyane.
The devil is hunting for firstborns.
Ugasanga imfura yo muri uwo muryango ifite ibibazo bikomeye.
You find the firstborn in that family has great
niwe usinda cyane.
He's the one who's drunkard.
Niwe bahora bakubita.
He's the one who's beaten down.
Niwe bahora arabafunga
niwe ku ishuri binanira
niwe ibintu byose byanga
ndasenze
ngo uyu munsi
iryo
sezerano riveho
iryo
sezerano ribe rihagarare
mu
izina rya Yesu
turimo
turebera hamwe amasezerano atanu tugomba guhagarika
Hallelujah.
Iryo ni isezerano rya mbere.
That is number one.
Iryo ni rya mbere.
That is number one.
Turimo tuvugaho.
That we are talking about.
Iki na none ngira ngo mve kuri no sezerano rya mbere cyangwa se iyo twavuga ngo umurage.
So what we say that generational covenant.
Ugasanga umuryango umwe bawuraze ko nta muntu ushobora gukira.
You find in a family they had intended no one should be rich.
Njya mbivuga mu kigero ndi muri komedi ugasanga umuntu wabaye umukire yatunze igare rigenda ribyina sakanyosa ribyina gutya.
You find someone in a family they had a bicycle that was old enough.
Cyangwa se ubaye umukire.
Someone who becomes rich.
Umuzimu ntabyemera.
A demon should not arrive.
Arongera akamanuka agasubira mu cyaro.
He comes down in the village.
Cyangwa akaba ahantu runaka mu mujyi runaka yaba ari mu Rwanda naha ugasanga afite ubuzima busa n'ubwa nawe cyangwa bavukana uri ahantu mu cyaro.
Or someone in a certain level in certain cities. He has the same life of his brother, his sister in the village.
Akubaka inzu.
And you build a house.
Ariko ntayituremo.
But not living.
Ni cyanditswe kiba ngo bazubaka inzu ariko ntibazazituramo.
Scripture said that shall have houses not leave their houses.
Akajyatangira kubona ifaranga.
Where they have some money.
Bakamuya ngo ntugomba kurya umunyu.
They say should not take salt.
Ntugomba kunywa isukari.
Should not take sugar.
Uyu muntu aranywa ikimoka agira Imana.
What this person is going to take.
Ibyo tugomba kubyanga mu izina rya Yesu.
We must deny in the name of Jesus.
Ibyo ngibyo byose ni ibintu biva mu masezerano cyangwa se mu murage w'umuryango mubi.
All of them come from generational covenant.
Uzanwa na Satan.
That brought by the devil.
Turamwambura imbaraga.
We render him power.
Turamwambura ubushobozi.
We make him powerless.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Izina rya nde.
In the name of who?
Izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Mujya mubona ko hari abantu bazamuka cyane bagasubira inyuma nanone mu buryo bukabije.
So you see people who are going higher and they go down in a miserable way.
Ubundi hari urwego ugeraho ukaba utemerewe gusubira hasi.
There is a level you can come on to the extent don't go down again.
Bitewe n'ibintu ugezeho.
According to
what you
have achieved.
Ariko muri iyi miryango iyo harimo rino tegeko.
When this covenant is in this family.
Umuntu asubira hasi chini ya urinzi.
Someone goes down on the floor.
Kandi iyo mwuka kurwanya kurondora.
So when this spirit fight you.
Uzagira urota buri munsi umanuka uhubuka muri etage.
You always dreaming coming down from high scraper.
Uzagira urota umanuka muri esanse.
You always dream going down with elevator.
Uzagira urota umanuka mu misozi.
You always dream going down from mountains.
Imisozi uhubuka.
You are going down.
Uzajya wicara wikange uhubutse.
You will sit down and you fear that you are going down.
Ubuzima bwawe buzabwo kwikanga.
Your life will be full of fear.
Uzabuzima bwo guhahamuka.
You lose your mind.
You senga.
Pray.
Uve ngo nanze umwuka wo gusubizwa hasi.
Say I denounce the spirit of demotion.
Nanze umwuka kugira gute wo gusubizwa.
I refuse the spirit of demotion. I refuse the spirit of demotion. Some of the families. There is a covenant say you should not have marriage. You find they have handsome men and they have good schools and they have much money. But tell him getting married. Fear comes. Fear comes.
Cyangwa se akavuga ngo nzaba mbikora.
And say I will do it later.
Kuko hari itegeko rivuga ko nta ugomba kugira urugo.
For there is a covenant say no one should get married.
Umukobwa akisiga utuvuta twiza agahumura agasa neza fresh abahungu bakamureba ariko bakamutekereza ibindi bintu bajya gutekereza ibyo kubaka urugo uwo muhugaye tugenda.
A daughter who is beautiful with makeup, a young man who will think about something else, not about marriage.
Cyangwa kubaka urugo ejo rukongera bigasenywa.
Or you getting married tomorrow it is
iyo wamaze kumenya aho bituruka
after knowing the source
iyo wamaze kumenya aho bikomoka
after knowing its source
tugasenga umwami Yesu byambura imbaraga
we pray Lord Jesus we make it powerless
imani ntumye kuri uyu muntu
God has sent me to this person
wo ukurikiye kuri Zoom kuri YouTube
if you are following me on Zoom and YouTube
mbonye ngusengera mbona ubuzima bwe burahindutse
I've seen praying for you your life is changed
mbonye sengana nawe mbona ubuhamya buraje mu minsi 14
I have prayed with you testament comes in 14 days
hari kimana igiye gukora ku buzima bwawe
God you do something
hari kimana igiye gukora muri finances
God you do something in your finances
hari kimana igiye gukora mu mibereho yawe
God you do something in your lives
satana byemere
the devil may like it
habyemere
or not
abarozi babyemere
which people may like it
babyemere
or not
urambuka
your crossover
isezerano
a covenant
isezerano
a covenant you lose if a covenant
kishi hari abantu bari barazira ibintu batakoze
people are in trouble because of things they didn't do
barazira ibintu batazi
they are suffering just for ignorance
umurokore waracijwe wavutse ubwa kabiri
you are saved you are born again
itenye kuri ngiri riragukurikirana kuko ni amaraso
this covenant comes to you because it's your lineage your blood
no mambo de deliverance are very important
that's why the deliverance is very important
kubera iyi mpamvu
for which reason
kubera yuko
because
agakiza ni kintu kwacyo no kuboka ni kintu
salvation is one the deliverance is another thing
niyo mpamvu Yohana yeretswe ngo mbone jurisha nisisha
That's why John said, I have seen a new heaven and new earth.
Abapfuye barazuka.
And the dead were risen.
Ngo babanza kwambikwa indi mibiri mishya.
And they had to put on new flesh.
Nabaza abacyo ngo bambane indi mibiri mishya.
And the others were transformed.
Baranyije barazamuka.
And they went up.
Kucya bambikwa kimana ibanze kwambika imibiri mishya.
Why do God give them new fresh
umuka wawe urakizwa iyo wihanye ibyaha ugakizwa mu Kristo
so your spirit is saved when you get saved
ariko nanone ukeneye gusenga ugacisezerano n'ibyo mu maraso ibintu byo mu maraso bigukurikira ibi ni ibintu n'abadashaka kubyumva ariko birabakurikira
but you must pray to stop and destroy bloodline then many people don't understand but it comes after them
nabonye abarokore beza
I have seen good believers
abakristo beza
good christians
barondorwa na karande
but evil bloodline comes to
them n'amategeko ya karande
with a covenant of their bloodline
kuko batamenye deliverance ngo basenge cyangwa basengera
so they need know how deliverance and be prayed for
basengera
they will may be prayed for
ugasanga mu muryango hari imyaka batagomba kurenza
you may find in a family there is a year they should not the age they should not
go on kuba 40 cyangwa 50
it may be 40 or 50
ishwa kuba 30
it may be 30 years
umuntu ugeje muri iyo myaka
whoever comes to that year
akaryama bakavuga ngo yapfu
and they sleep and they say this person has been
buri munsi akararo utabona ari mwirimbi
he always a dreaming and we separate and be praying for deliverance
kugira ngo iyo myuka yose yamburwa ubasha n'ubushobozi
for those spirit lose power and authority
iyo myuka yose yamburwa ubushobozi
those spirit lose power and authority
nimbukeneye kuba connected n'Imana byuzuye
if you need to be fully connected to God
ugomba gukizwa
you must be saved
kihana ibyaha
repent your sins
ikina none ukanaboho
another thing you'll be free
ikintu kanamenya ibyoboho
kibyari and you know what you should be free from
ikintu kirwanya umuryango wawe
something fighting your family
hari indwara usanga nabaye nko murage mu muryango
you find there is a generational sickness in a family
iyo ndwara niyo ibaritura
that is the sickness that destroy that family
yaje n'ikintu kibaritura
it came like something to destroy their lives
ariko waruzi ko iyo bimenye ko ari karande biranoroha cyane kugira ngo iveho nk'izindi ndwara zisanzwe zishobora gutinda ariko iyo wamenye ko biva ku mwuka mubi ukawumenya ukawuvuga mu izina ukawusengera ugasa
So did you know that if you know this one has come as a generation in your family you destroy and pray and denounce
indwara
sickness
hari men that tumwe twasenganye
I pray for one of our brethren
mu meza birashize
like 2 months ago
yasanze mu rusengero
he came to our church
umukobwa
she was a lady
yari afite fiance
she had a fiance
arambwira ati mukozi w'Imana
she told me man of God
jewe ndagira ngusengere
for me I want to pray for thee
iwacu bicwa na sida.
In our family people die with HIV.
Sida niyo ibica.
It is HIV who kills.
Kuba kuri papa wanyu na mama wanyu.
From my mother, my father.
Sida irabataka gabanangu.
HIV attacks them.
None.
And then I have a
fiance.
I've never had love since I was a child.
Umuhungu arankunda cyane.
And this young man loves me so.
So turategura ubukwe.
So we are planning for a wedding.
Yambwiye ngo tujye kwipimisha.
He told me to go for treatment.
Banza gucana njye kwipimisha.
So I went somewhere for treatment.
Nyuma yaho rero.
After that.
Sanga naranduye.
I came to know that I was infected.
Ndamusengera.
And then I prayed for her.
Sengera amazi y'umugisha.
I prayed for blessed water.
Tujye tuhamba urusengero.
The same water we gave the house.
Ndamubwira ngo jye nunywa ayo mazi.
I told her go and take this water.
Nyuma y'iminsi ine.
After 4 days.
Uzajye kwa muganga.
Go to the hospital.
Aragenda.
Then she went back to.
Ajya kwa muganga basanga nta sida afite.
They found HIV free.
Ajya kuwundi muganga.
And she went to another.
Basanga nta sida afite.
No HIV.
Ajya kuwundi muganga.
She went to another doctor.
Nimero ya telefone ntayo nari ifite.
I had no her number phone.
Ariko ari nimero yampamagaye kuva mu gitondo kugeza nimugoroba.
But the number called me from morning to evening.
No, ndavuga ati uyu muntu ashobora kuba afite ikibazo gikomeye.
I said this person has great challenge.
Telefone ziba zampamagaye ariko mbona yampamagaye cyane.
So I saw someone calling me.
Ndamwitaba.
I pick her call.
Arambwiye ati mukozi w'Imana.
She told me man of God.
Imana yawe irakomeye.
Your God is powerful.
Sida yavuye mu buzima bwanje.
I'm now free from HIV.
You do amaze kumenya ikintu kirondora umuryango wawe.
After knowing something comes to your family.
Iyo wamenye ko iyo ndwara ari umwuka.
After knowing the sickness is a spirit.
Ufite amahirwe menshi yo gusenga no gusengerwa Imana ikabuvanaho.
You are lucky to pray and be prayed for, God will take it away.
Ishobora kuba ari ukwiruka kw'amaraso.
It may be high blood pressure.
Ugasanga n'umurage mu muryango kw'abantu bose bagomba gusogongera kuri iyo ndwara.
It may be generation in your family that everyone must get sick of this sickness.
Shakwa indwara y'umutima.
It may be heart attack.
Bikabizi ngo muri uyu muryango abantu barwara umutima.
It is known that this family people had heart attack.
Bakana kabyinira bakakita ngo nakarwara ko mu muryango.
And they called if this family sickness.
Abantu biwacu iyo ni indwara yacu ni indwara y'umuryango.
People say this is our family sickness.
Idero tugomba kubyanga ntigomba kuba indwara y'umuryango.
We must refuse this, should not be our family.
Biravuga ngo mbese ibyiza byose niva ku Uwiteka.
The Bible said that's not everything good comes from the Lord.
Iyo ndwara si umuryango ni ya Satani agomba kukuvaho akava mu muryango wawe mu izina rya Yesu.
That sickness is not for your family, it's satanic, should leave your family in the name of Jesus.
Ukagira ubuzima.
And you have health.
Ukarama.
And you live long.
David yarasenze.
David prayed.
Ravuga ngo ntago nzapfa ahubwo nzarama.
He said I shall not die, I shall live.
Kugira ngo ntangarize abantu.
To proclaim to people.
Imirimo n'ibitangaza.
The works and miracles.
Uwiteka yakoze.
That the Lord has done.
Ndasenze ngo iyo ndwara y'igifu.
I pray for your stomach ulcers.
Izo ndwara ubundi zirakurikene. Iyo ndwara ya senezite.
That spirit of losing breath.
Iyo diabete.
Sugar diabete.
Iyo cancer.
Cancer.
Ive ku buzima bwawe.
May it lose your life.
Ive mu muryango wawe.
May it lose your family.
Uyu munsi wa none.
May it today.
Uhure n'amavuta y'Uwiteka.
May the anointing of the Lord.
Uyu munsi wa none.
Today.
Uhure n'amavuta abaho.
May the anointing of the Lord.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Mu izina rya nde.
In the name of who.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Irindi ni isezerano rikorwa.
Another one is the covenant.
Isezerano ry'ubusambanyi.
A fornication covenant.
Isezerano ry'ubusambanyi.
Fornication covenant.
Kuko iyo uhuye n'umuntu muba mubaye umuntu umwe.
So when you sleep with someone you become one.
Muba mubaye umuntu umwe.
You become one.
Isezerano rikorwa mu buryo bw'ubusambanyi.
So a covenant that is made through fornication.
Iri sezerano rero nanone.
This covenant.
Hari igihe usanga hari abantu aya masezerano arondora.
You find this covenant comes to people.
Bitewe n'uwo bashakanye.
Because of their spouse.
Cyangwa se n'abo basambanye.
Or the one they slept with.
Ugasanga hari ikindi gicaniro kirimo kikurondora.
You find there other evil outer comes to you.
Bivuye muri iryo sezerano.
Through that covenant.
Isezerano none
then covenant.
Hari indi sezerano rya gatatu tugiye kuvugaho, twavuga ngo ni isezerano ry'amagambo. Amagambo.
There is another evil covenant of speech.
Isezerano ry'amagambo.
Covenant of words.
Amagambo abantu bavuga cyangwa se batongera.
So spells and or evil words people speak.
abantu amagambo bavuga.
So the evil words people can speak.
Buri munsi mporambi babwira.
Every day I tell you.
Mugomba kwirinda amagambo mabi babavugaho cyangwa se namwe ubwanyu mwatura.
You must keep from evil words people speaking about you.
Amagambo watura ubwawe.
The words you confess.
Amagambo bakwaturaho.
The words people confess about you.
Ashobora kubyara isezerano.
Could bring a covenant.
Uburyo bwa mbere.
The way number one.
Izina witwa.
The name you have.
Izina bakwita.
The name you are called.
Ninde ravuze ngo ni nabari ngo ni ngo nabari ngo nabari bisobanuye ikigoryi nk'izina rye.
Yes, the Bible said there is a name called Nabal, like foolish as his name.
Ari umuntu witwaga Nabali muri Bibiliya bisobanuye ikigoryi.
Someone had the name Nabal in the Bible means a foolish one.
Ravuga ngo ni Nabali ikigoryi nk'izina rye.
The Bible said Nabal foolish as his name.
Chunga neza izina ryawe uraza gusanga usa naryo.
Keep hid your name, you look like it.
Ikintu umubyeyi yakuvuze.
What your parents spoke about.
Ikintu umubyeyi yakwatuye.
What your parents confessed about.
Hari ugusanga nyine byabaye isezerano usa nabyo.
Sometimes becomes a covenant.
Hari amazina amwe namwe mugomba kwivanaho.
There are some evil names you must reject.
Hari igihe umuntu usanga yitwa Nyirakamana.
Someone has the name Nyirakamana.
Nyirakamana uyu nguyu azakizwa yuzura umwuka.
This Nyirakamana shall be saved.
Kana futa kandi kamana wa bamurahuriyeho.
But he has been given to another god.
Cyangwa kamana.
Oh, someone with the name of Kamana.
Nyirakamana.
Nyirakamana.
Kamana.
Small god.
Nyirakadenesi. Amazina nk'ayo ngayo.
Such a kind of name.
Hari amazina mwe ugomba kwanga mu mwuka.
You must deny from some names, spiritual names.
Sugabo.
Sugabo.
Mawazo.
Mawazo.
Mateso.
Mateso.
Nyirakadori.
Nyirakadori.
Ya amazina nk'ayo ngayo.
Such a kind of
amazina gutobya.
The names that describe.
Kubera iki bakwica uhagaze?
Why do they kill you living?
Bakwise safari.
They called you safari.
None isi ugiye kuyimara.
And you are now traveling.
None ingu ugiye kuzirangiza.
And you are now shifting from marriage.
Ahantu hamwe uhagara.
You are not stable.
None ahantu hose uravuga ngo hariya narahakoreye, 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 kandi aho hose wajyuva nta kintu wahavanye.
Every place you say, I worked from this place, but nothing kept from there.
Kubera izina safari.
Because that name safari.
Sa safari.
Because of your name.
Nyira safari.
Because of the evil name.
Safari.
Evil name.
Ura safari nguri murajya he. Riza.
And the covenant that comes.
Ivuye mu magambo umuntu yivugira ubwe.
From your own speech, your own speech.
Reka dusubire kuri ababyeyi gatoya.
Let's go back to parental words.
Ababyeyi ibintu mwatura ku bana banyu bibabaho kuko muri Imana ntoya imbere yabo.
So parent, what speak to your children happens because you are small God before your children.
Ntuzi tu umwana wawe ikirara nubwo yataha mu gitondo yasinze.
Don't call your child that he's evil when he's drunken.
Yumushaho ikiganza uvuge ngo uzaba umuntu udasanzwe ntago uzaguma muri ibi bintu musengere.
Lay your hand upon him and say, you shall become a special man, you shall not stay in this. Pray for your child.
Kuko umubyeyi ni Imana nanone mu buryo bw'umwuka ni nk'Imana ku mwana we.
A child is a God to his baby.
Umurage uhaye umwana wawe.
So the inheritance to your child.
Ikintu umuvugaho.
Speak upon him.
Ikintu umwatuho kenshi.
Something confess above.
Kiramwambara.
It comes upon
him. Gihindurwa nk'isezerano.
By the covenant.
Ngo uyu mwana kandi azaba indaya. Ngo wa mwana uri indaya.
And he said, my child, will you not be a harlot?
Azabayo.
It should become a
kuko niko wamuremye.
That's how you have created.
Niko wamwigishije.
That's how you have taught.
Biravuga ngo umunyantege nke avuge ngo ndakomeye.
The Bible said, let the weak say I'm strong.
Impumyi ivuge ngo ndabona.
Let the blind say I can see.
Ito Yesu yankoreye.
Jesus has done.
Umwana ugomba kumwita izina ryiza.
You must call your child a good name.
Ugomba kumwita izina ryiza.
You must name him a good name.
Ugomba kumwita mugisha.
You must call him blessing.
Ugomba kumwita kwizera.
You must call him faith.
Ugomba kumwita amazina yose ajyanye n'Imana.
So must call him names concerning God.
Ukamwita Ndahimana hantu kuba hantu Imana ishaka.
You call him Ndahimana.
Ukamwita izina rikamukurikira.
You call a name that will come after him.
Nese niryangurikira hantu hantu Imana ishaka.
So I'm here in the same place of God.
Ejagubwirisho nabikwepye kangaruru.
So I tell you the number of times I escaped.
Narabikwepa gati subira yo Ndahimana.
I tried to escape, say go back you and Ndahimana.
Reka Ndahimana icyubahiro.
Let's give glory to God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ugomba kurema izina.
So you must have a name.
Ugomba kurema mu mwana wawe kintu kidasanzwe.
You must do something powerful to your child.
Igihe urakaye.
So when you get angry.
Igihe ufite umujinya.
When you have angry.
Ntukavuge ikibi ku mwana wawe.
Don't speak evil to your child.
Kuko mu mwuka.
Because spiritually.
Birumvikana bikaba birakoreka.
It is sensitive. It can happen.
Jumabwira ngo mwana wanjye,
tell him my child,
uzaba umuntu udasanzwe.
You shall become special.
Akure yumva ko ari umuntu udasanzwe, ufite confidence.
You will grow up with a special man with confidence.
Umubwire ngo uri intwari,
tell him you are a hero.
Uzaba intwari.
You shall become conqueror.
Wawe witwa ngo iki? Wawe witwa ngo iki w'imfura?
Yitwa Jaire.
Jaire.
Jaire, Jehova Jaire, Jaire, Jaire.
Hallelujah. Umwana we yitwa ngo Imana yirongera.
Jaire.
Ari kuri ya mwana naramusengeye.
Yes.
Yes, ashim.
Amen.
Bwira abantu bantu kuri mwana twamubohoje masengesho.
Yeah, twaramubohoje. Twaje mu rusengero kwa Prophet Claude tumaze umwaka dushakanye n'umudamu wanjye. Nta rubyaro ndu umwaka rugiye ari hafi kurangira. So Prophet Claude aradusengera asengera umudamu wanjye haci imisi mikeya umudamu arasama abyara umwana
mwita
yitwa Gira Jaire.
Jaire bisobanura ngo ni Imana yironkera nibyo?
Yes. Yeah, that's it. Bisobanura ngo ni God of provision.
Yego. Haleluya. Reka duhe Imana icyubahiro. Ibyo ngibyo ni ibintu Abraham yavuze.
That's what Abraham said.
Ni jambo Abraham yavuze.
It is the word that Abraham said.
Yaravuze ngo ni Imana yironkera.
It is God of provision.
Ni Imana yishakira igitambo.
God of provision.
Ni Imana. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Numvise izina ryawe mpita nibuka ubuhamya.
Hallelujah.
Reka duhe Imana icyubahiro.
Let's give glory.
Ugomba kwita umwana utuzina twiza.
So you must name your child beautiful names.
Amazina meza.
Beautiful names.
Amazina afite amavuta.
Names with the anointing.
Ako hagize umuntu umpera Imana icyubahiro.
Someone give glory to God.
Amazina afite iki amavuta.
Names with the anointing.
Ntukature. Nta ntwari nabivuze. Ni wa muhungu wa ma pasiteri yitwa Ntwari. Yes, amazina nk'ayo ngayo meza.
Such a kind of name.
Nimba ni wanyu barakwise izina ribijye ugenda mu masenva ngo izina ndaryikokoraho ndaryivanaho mu izina rya Yesu.
So you may deny such a kind of evil names.
Nduhira abandi.
Nduhira abandi.
Ibyo bintu byose ugomba kubyanga.
So you have to refuse such.
Ugomba kugira gute kubyanga.
You have to refuse them.
Ikindi rero ni amagambo uvuga.
So the words you speak.
Hari ijambo abantu bakoresha iyo nk'iyo inzara ibafashe.
There is a word people can use when they get hungry.
Wangu inzara iranyishe we.
And they say I am hungry.
Inzara igize gute?
I am hungry.
Ucyo yeza babivuga nyine bubukira bavanga inzara iramwishe ngo arapfuye nyine.
People say they are about to die by hunger.
Buri munsi uko agenda yatura ngo inzara iramwishe.
As you confess that you are going to die by hunger.
Abarimo yahamagara umwuka w'urupfu mu buzima bwe.
So you are invoking the spirit of death in your life.
Ugomba gutoza ururimi ibitekerezo byawe.
You must train your mind first.
Ugatoza umwuka wawe.
And train your spirit.
Ugatoza ubuzima bwawe kwatura neza.
And train your life to confess well.
Mu gihe ikintu kikuriye hano,
when something attacks you,
ukavuga ngo wandwarawe nubwo nkurwaye ariko uri wowe mwanya muto ugiye kugenda.
And say you sickness you are for short time you are going to lose.
Biravuga ngo umunyantege nke avuge ngo ndakomeye.
The Bible says let the weak say I'm strong.
No, ahantu bitangarije biravuga ngo n'impumyi ivuge ngo ndabona.
So this is amazing. The blind could say I can see.
Ibaza umuntu w'impumyi.
Imagine someone who is blind.
Yewe mumnyiwe.
You blind man.
Bibi already yamwise impumyi.
So he has called him blind.
ntagabona nta maso afite
he can't see he has no eyes
akongo umumyivuge ngo ndabona
let the blind say I can see
ibyo Yesu yankoreye
what Jesus has done
kuvuga
just speak
ijambo uvuga
a spoken word
ijambo watura
a word that you speak
je nuwubudiwe
it makes
you
it makes your destiny
how
it shapes your
destiny
confess and say I'm a special
man
God created me in an amazing way don't care about people's speech one day these days I became fat so I was very slim so I went with a short clothes somewhere someone told me man of God you have small legs don't put on short so when I see my legs I saw them short small. When I could see in mirror I see my legs short
small.
When I turn around I see my legs small the spirit of God came upon me ndabango
ndagushimye mana kwa mpaya maguru matoya afasha gusimbuka ndi guhanura
I thank you God I'm going to small legs that help to dance and prophesy
habye kita twa duana na mchomo cy'amasengesho tutumugira ngo top before atumwumva ku iteka vuzi
we were in the room of prayer and speak in tongues
ndabango ndagushimye ko ntafite amaguru manini ambuza gusimbuka
I thank God I have no big legs that stop me to dance and jump up.
Tozumuka wawe kufuguruza ibigambo by'abantu bakuvugaho.
Turn your speech to denounce evil speech of people.
Niwabwira ngo ufite umutwe munini nk'uwaritiko. Ya bisi bitaritiko bwa ati muceceke ati mutwe wanje ndagushimye Imana ko ampaye umutwe munini utuma mbasha gutekereza neza.
So if people tell you that you have big head like that this kind of big buses.
Ariko
denounce such a kind of
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Fata umwanya ushime Imana.
Take time and thank God.
Wikwemerera ibibi abantu bakuvugaho cyangwa bakwaturaho.
Don't allow evil things people speak and confess about.
Wibyemera.
Don't allow them.
Vuga ngo fire.
Say fire.
Wigira gute wibyemera.
Say don't allow them.
Uburyo bwose Imana yakuremye ni uburyo bw'igitangaza.
Every being created is amazing way.
Nimbri mugufi.
So if you are short
uradufasha vuba gukora hasi umuntu muremure akiri kunama
so you go down before the tallest man
nimburi muremure hari byo ribuze kudufatira ukaduhereza abandi bataragira
if you are tallest you take something before others reach there
uburyo bwose Imana yakuremye nubwo igitangaza
every way God has created is amazing
nubwo iki
is for amazing
ni igitangaza
it's amazing
ugomba
true believers but they have told her that
tumugira complex byari byo byose
so you must denounce anything that makes you having inferior
uriya no mwuka wa satan
that is a satanic spirit
reka duhe Imana icyubahiro
let's give glory to God
hallelujah ugomba rero kwiga kwa turi byiza
must learn Hannah had confessed good
igihe cyose
so every time
watu ya magambo meza kuri wowe
you confess good words to you
inshuro zirenze zirin
more than 7 times
ayo magambo mu mwuka arafata arakora
those words can work spiritually
igihe ubona unaniwe
so when you are tired
nubwo bataguhanuriye
they may not prophesy to you
bivuga ngo abasore imigende bazacogora baruhe ngo ariko abategereje uwiteka ntibazananirwe
said the young man shall faint but those who wait the Lord shall not faint
ntabwo ndi bunanirwe
you will not faint
nubona ugiye gutsindwa
when you are about to fail
uvuge ngo yitwa uwiteka imana nyiringabo imana igiye kungwanirira vuba ahangaha
say his name is the Lord of hosts God who is going to fight for me very soon
biravuga ngo vuba ahangaha
the Bible says very soon
imana
God
irakandagira satani munsi birenge byanyu
will crush the devil under your feet
atura amagambo meza
confess good words
biravuga ngo Kristo Yesu
the Bible says Christ Jesus
no mutambyi
he's the priest
we built twizera
of what we believe
hallelujah twamara kubyizera
after believing it
tukabyatura
we confess
yumva ntago noneho nubwo bataguhanuriye
people may not prophesy
we gusa byizera byatu
just believe and confess
niba kubaza ngo ese muko kutarongorwara
when they ask you why not get married
ubabwire ngo fiance wanjye ari mu bihugu bya kure ariko vuba ahangaha naza nzababwira
tell them my fiance is far country when he comes back I will tell you
bwira abantu ngo vuba ahangaha
tell people very soon. I'm going to become special. So there's how to speak like boosting or lies. It can't work. Confess something with the faith. Believe and confess
it.
And say in the name of Jesus. Let's give glory to God. In the name of Jesus. I remember one day. I would walk with a car key when I had no key.
No, abantu bose twabaga twicaranye ahantu babaga bazwi ufite imodoka kandi yaheheye ukaje.
And I was sitting with people, they thought that I had a car.
Najya guhaha muri supermarket nkina nzunguza contact bakavuga ati uyu boss mutwaze mugeze ku modoka kumbi ndagira ngo babimpe neza ndiyo ko nabigeza ku motari.
So when I go shopping they help me just to know how they care for me. So I could say car before having my own car. So I have had more than 7 cars after that
faith.
I want today you believe. And you say in the name of Jesus. Believe something and confess. Believe it and confess. Believe and confess and pray in the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. So this young lady, she's now a mother. So she was a single mother when I was praying. I taught about faith. I thought that very soon God is going to give him husband. I spoke this, it was on Sunday. Thursday she went for the suit of her husband. She put in her room before his robe drop.
Morning, sweetheart, how are you?
And the man should come and say, morning, sweetheart, how are you?
You
are, this suit fits you. So God wedded him. God had done
it. Believe
something.
Jesus.
Confess them.
You
denounce evil
things.
Don't allow to speak power. Don't allow evil to overpower you. Confess the goodness. Sometimes you get a shame. It is the same name. If you speak bad to you, that's how it shall happen. Try and confess good ones. Try and confess
victory.
Try and confess victory. Try and confess conquest. Try and confess deliverance. Try and confess that you are special. Just 4 things happen when you have good confession. Number 1. It denounce evil words which people spoke about you. Number 2, it reverses evil words of people jealous to you. So in spiritual warfare, the word is reversed by another one. So God has said, David, I'll kill you and slaughter for birds and of the heirs, but David said, I will kill you in the name of the Lord. Just release a word in faith. Today, release a word. This week, release a word. This month, release a word. This year, release a word. Release a word in the spiritual realm. You say, I shall not die, but shall live to declare words of the Lord. Then David said, so the goodness and mercy shall follow me all days of my life, and me shall leave the house of God. Speak a good word upon your life.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We
are speaking covenant that is brought by
word.
Evil things you speak, it happens. It happens. And the good ones happen. And the word says Christ is the priest of what we believe. and we confess.
Iyo byizeye mu mana,
so when you believe in
ukabivuga
and you speak,
ukabyatura
and you confess,
biragukorera.
It is working for
biraho,
you. It happened.
Birashoboka.
It is possible.
Birakunda.
It comes to happen.
Vuga ngo hallelujah cha.
Say hallelujah.
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 Reka turebe nanone.
Let us see again.
Turimo turebera hamwe amasezerano mabi tugomba kwanga.
We see if a covenant must denounce.
Atanu.
Five covenants.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Tujye kureba irya kane.
We are going to see number four.
Yes, ni isezerano bakora baguha ibikurinda.
It is a covenant done by giving protection.
Abantu bajya gushaka uburinzi.
People who go for protection.
Harigenja niyongoza mani kanyereka ibintu habivuga kuri TV no kuri Zoom.
Sometimes God will show me something on Zoom and TV.
Havuga ngo Imana irambiye.
And I would say God has told me.
None umunsi umwe nari ndi kuri BTN TV ndi kubwiriza.
One day I was on BTN TV preaching.
Navuga ngo uyu mugabo ndimo ndamubona ku gisozi.
I can see this man there to Gisozi.
Afite ibintu abapfumu bamuhaye bimurinda.
She has something from which to protect
ariko
him.
Ariko kuva yabyakira ahubwo yasubiye hasi.
Since he received this, he went down.
Yes, akuntumyeho.
Jesus has sent me to you.
Wagukize usange muri office ejo mushyiraho n'isaha sinyibuka.
To hear you come find me in my office tomorrow. This man came to my office.
Azafiti kofi.
He came with a wallet.
No, ikofi yari miki.
What was in his wallet?
Yarimo agahuki agahuka kingwe.
There was a tiger. What?
Harimo agahuki ntare.
There was a lion. What? A
Mwara mugiye ngo kano kazatuma abantu bagutinya.
They would told him that this small thing of a lion and a tiger will keep
people
will cause people fear you. People will fear you for that. This one would cause people fearing you. Was this person fearful?
He
was just a simple man.
With
something charms, different charms, they have put it on, said they shall receive favor.
Abandi bakaba ngo kangaka rero ngo gatumangwa abantu ngo bakwiyumvamo cyane.
Others say this one caused people to come and feel free in your life.
Ngo kakazazana imigisha.
And they say this one bring a blessing to you.
Ugategereza imigisha.
You wait for a blessing.
Ugategereza.
You waiting.
Kuko biravuga ngo umugisha uwiteka Imana itanga nta muvumo wongerwaho uzana ubukire gusa.
For the Bible said the blessing from the Lord adds no sorrow.
Yesu ni utanga umugisha.
It is only Jesus who can bless you.
Satani nta mugisha atanga.
The devil has no blessing.
Kandi inshuro nyinshi Satani aguhesha imoso mu ndyo harimo inyundo.
Most of the time the devil can give you the left side, then right side there is a hammer.
Ikintu yaba amafaranga, yaba umwana, yaba icyubahiro, ikintu cyose wabanye kwa Satani.
Everything brought from the devil.
Kizarangira nabi.
Shall end in the wrong way.
Ariko umugisha Uwiteka atanga uzana ubukire nta muvumo wongerwaho.
But the blessing comes the Lord brings wealth adds no sorrow.
Ibyo avuga ngo barakuvuma ngo kugahera ngo barakuvumira kuki nibashaka bakuvumire hehe nibashaka kuvumire mwirimbi umugisha w'Imana ukuriho ikintu cyavuye ku Mana nta ujya kinaniza.
So these things you say they have cast you, they may cast you from graves, from different ways. The blessing that comes from the Lord, nothing can stop it.
Icyambabaje ni uko ibyo byose abapfumu bamuhaye bitagize icyo bimumarira.
So I was sorrowful because what he brought from the witch, nothing helped him.
Na kimwe byamumara.
It has never helped this person.
Ariko reka mbabwire.
But let me tell you.
Isengesho nk'iri tuba twibereyemo uyu munsi.
A prayer of like today.
Ugasenga.
And you pray.
Kumva Imana iravuze ngo mvanyeho impanuka.
And God say accident is taken away.
Kumva Imana iravuze ngo ntanze umugisha.
And God say I will bless you.
Imana ikaza ikavuga ngo hagati muri mwebwe ngiye kuzamura abantu bahe promotion.
And God say come, I can promote people.
nta kiza nk'icyo ngicyo.
There is no anything good like this.
Kubera ko icyavuye kuri Satani kirarangira.
Because what comes from the devil is finished.
Ikivuye ku bantu baraguharuruka bakakikwambura.
But what comes from man, they can take it from you.
Ariko ikivuye ku gicaniro kivuye ku Mana.
But what comes from God of altar?
Ntago bakiroga.
It is not bewitched.
Ntago bakivuma.
It is not cursed.
Ntago bakina neza ngo bikunde.
They cannot bring it down.
Ndagusengeye uyu mwanya.
I pray for you now.
Kugira ngo kunanizwa kose ni kugira ubasha kubuzima
bwawe. Any manipulation lose power over your life.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Irinde usezerano tugiye gusorezaho dusenga.
This is a covenant we are going to end in prayer.
Erya gatanu.
The 51.
Ni isezerano n'abadayimoni.
It is a demonic covenant, a covenant with the demons.
Isezerano ry'iki n'abadayimoni?
Making covenant with demons.
Abantu bagiye bakorana amasezerano n'abadayimoni.
People have done covenants with demons.
Yes, harimo imiryango imwe yakoreye Satani.
Some of the families serve the devil.
Imiryango y'abantu baragura.
Families of people who have gone to sorceries.
Cyangwa bakora ubufindo cyangwa se ubumaji.
People who are crafty or magicians.
Cyangwa se imiryango imwe abantu bavuye muri mu miryango imwe yagiye gushaka imbaraga kwa Satani.
Or some families go and look for power for the devil.
Cyangwa se imiryango imwe yagiye gushaka ibintu runaka kwa Satani bitandukanye.
All families had gone to look for different things from the devil.
Aya masezerano rero kenshi abantu bayakorana na Satani mwenyewe.
Sometimes this covenant are made with the devil himself.
Bayakorera mwuka wabo gikuzimu.
So in their spirit that goes in here.
Satani agakoresha umwuka wabo aya masezerano.
The devil used their spirit with this covenant.
Bashobora kumena amaraso.
They may shed blood.
Bashobora gutanga ibitambo bigiye bitandukanye.
They may give different sacrifices.
Ibintu byinshi bigiye bitandukanye.
Different things.
Hari n'ubundi buryo rero.
There is another way.
Njya nkunda kuvugaho kenshi.
I love to speak most.
Akenshi.
Most of the time.
Hari uburyo.
There is how.
Abantu bavuga ngo bagiye kwivuza.
People say they are going to have.
Agiye kugira gute kwivuza.
They are going for treatment.
Akajya ku mupfumu.
And they go to a witch.
Cyangwa se ku wundi muntu nyine nk'uwo nguwo ukorera muri iyo si y'umwuka mubi.
To someone who worked that spiritual realm.
Icyo bakora cyambere.
Number one, what they do.
Bakakurasaga.
They would cut your body.
Ari amaraso asigaye kuri ya rwembe.
So the remaining blood.
Burya uba ukoranye igihango n'imbaraga z'imyuka mibi.
So you have made covenant with evil spirits.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Uba ukoranye isezerano n'umwuka runaka.
You have made covenant with the Satan.
Ubuhawe amaraso yawe.
That you received your blood.
Ubuhawe ubuzima bwawe.
That taken your life.
Bavuga ngo amaraso nibwo bugingo.
The Bible said the blood is life.
Yes, aba satanike benshi barabikoresha purasaga.
Satanist people can use body cutting.
Ndetse n'abarangi ku bantu bakijijwe ariko baragiye basengera mu barangi.
And like evil people went to for evil spirits.
Mubachwez.
From those kinds of
but evil spirits.
They can use that. It's like baptism. So they are connecting you with evil spirit. With evil power. So these five covenants. There is how you can denounce in prayer.
There's
how you can pray and tear them down.
Aya masezerano niyo arimo arwanya abantu, niyo arimo arwanya imiryango, niyo arimo arwanya ibihugu.
For these covenants are fighting people, families and nations.
Abantu n'ahangaha barimo bakubitirwa.
This is where people are beaten down.
N'ahangaha Satani arimo abafatira.
This is where the devil is attacking them.
Hari ikintu kimwe mutarabona.
There's something you have never seen.
Hari abantu bazi ngo dayimoni apfa kuza gusa akinjira mu muntu.
There are people think that demons comes into someone.
Siko bigenda rwose.
This is not how it happens.
Turabona abantu babona abantu bari babohoka muri deliverance bakagira ubwoba.
And people see others getting free deliverance, they have fear.
Nagiye mbibona kabyo ndimo sengera umuntu ariko ugasanga umuntu afashe bibiliya eshatu azishyize ku mutwe ati
You can see when I pray for people, they took like three Bibles in their hands and they puke.
Katika. Kuko ntabwo asobanukiwe.
Because he cannot understand.
Tomorrow I
speak about gates of demons.
And how you
can chase them out in the name of Jesus. But demons should not come into someone easily. He cannot just come into the family. There is something that connects. And people say, take, go away, the evil spirit come to your life. The demons say, I quit from you into this person. There was a comedy I saw. Something demon say, leave. And say, stay in him.
Demon,
rebuke demon, say, leave him. Demon, say, I quit from him into
demon,
you. I say, demon, leave him. I leave him into you. Another time, that person. And say, stay in him. It goes wrong through understanding. So I came to understand something. There are people who trust that demons have said. Demons lie. They lie. And they have prayed for someone, they said that this one, it is because of that person. So demons can use this. So some families have been hated because of demons have said something. They have not just said that it is a prophet. So they said demon is a demon.
Demon ashwa kubesha.
Demon could lie.
Demon ashwa gutuma abantu bangana.
A demon could cause hatred.
Bibiliya ivuga iki?
The Bible says why?
Bibiliya ivuga ko Satan.
The Bible said that the devil
icyamuzanye kwa rukwiba kwica kurimbura.
He came to steal, kill and destroy.
Mikwizera ngo abadayimoni bavuze.
Don't try that demons have said.
Mikwizera ngo abantu bavuze.
Don't try that people have said.
Mizene ngo Imana yavuze.
Trust that God has said.
Mikwizera ngo ubuzima bwavuze.
Don't try that life has said.
Uko Imana yakuvuzeho.
Listen, remember from what God said.
Tekereza icyo Imana yakuvuzeho.
Think what God has said about you.
Mizina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Mizina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus. We are going to pray now. People are going to meet God in power.
Yes, mwitegure.
Be ready. I pray for people deliverance. Where you are seated in your house, God will visit you. I'm going to pray for people. They'll be
healed.
I pray for people. They shift to another level.
I have
seen a vision connecting people with the anointing in 2 days.
Kandi nimba uje utinze uje nyuma ndagusaba ngo uze kongera kujya kuri YouTube usubiremo inyigisho neza.
So if you are coming late, go back on YouTube that for refreshment.
Uyisubiremo neza.
So refresh, go back.
Bibaba ngo kwizera kuzanwa no kumva.
The Bible says faith comes from hearing.
Kumva ijambo.
Hearing the word.
Reka dusenge.
Let's pray.
Ndashaka gusengera ubuki cyane cyane abantu bafite ubuki.
I want to pray for people with
hunger. Gusengera ubwo buki.
I will pray for honey.
Mabizi ko ubuki abantu bose barabizi ko ubuki buryoha.
You know many people know that honey is sweet.
Iyo dusengera ubuki.
When we pray for honey.
Tukavuga ijambo ryo kubohoka.
We speak a word of deliverance.
Ubuzima bwa
upon your life.
Byanze bikunze.
Like it or not.
Buno buki bukora ikintu kidasanzwe mu buzima bwa.
This honey performs something mighty. ndagira ngo
sengane nawe
ndagira
ngo sengere umuryango
wawe
haleluya
imana
ibahe ubuzima buryoshye
uryoherwe
n'akazi
kawe uryoherwe
n'ubuzima
bwawe
uryoherwe n'urushako
rwawe
uryoherwe n'ubucuruzi
bwawe
uryoherwe na buri kintu cyose imana yateguye ko
kigomba
kuba ari icya
must be for you in the name of
Jesus.
Everything that is full of sorrow is going to be
done.
Take just honey.
I'm
going to pray for you. God will do something.
You may
take water. Just water in your house. I pray for that. You are going to use it in prayer. In the name of Jesus.
La paso le kia aiwingi beniason.
Yes, so.
Delanke elimaso. Bonye abantu bagarurirwa ibyabo byatwawe.
I've seen people receiving what was taken from them.
Bonye umwuka wakurwanyaga uvaho.
I've seen the spirit fighting you leave.
Bonye umwuka wagucaga intege uvaho.
I've seen discouragement leaving your life.
Bonye umwuka ugukandamiza uva ku buzima bwawe.
I've seen humiliating spirit leaving your life. Itegure
hari ikimana igiye gukora ku buzima bwawe.
Be ready, God is going to do something upon your life.
Hari n'abari bumwe kura y'amazi.
People will take this water.
Bumve hari ibintu bibarekura.
And something will lose them. Destroy every
hour.
Every component of the devil has been coming upon our
lives.
I destroy by fire. I destroy by the blood of Jesus. I surrender by power. I surrender by the blood of Jesus. Period. The power of God is coming to you. The anointing is surrounding you. The anointing is covering your life. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Yes.
You can take your water.
Somaho.
Drink.
Free in the name of Jesus.
Onyera usome kugwa buki bwawe. Take your hand again.
La pasia. Somaho kabisa umve ko umweye.
As if you are drinking.
Paria je la malakata ya pasa. Male paso lo baribani zalarema. Hazarema isishasha itarimo ibibazowe 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 Hazarema Hazarema itarimo ibibazowe Hazarema peli maya mayazia zoki libanda yakolobania zobilima zolobanda yaya telema yaya 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 Hazarema isishasha itarimo ibibazowe Felo kiri maso na dibanda ya fo Amavuta imana
The anointing of God
Ajemura yomas
Come to your water
Anjira nano nugo tumere huwe
You can take it again
Pali yaze Yeah Tuta furahia Tuta shangiria Kuishi milele na Bwana we Ni wana ni watakwenda mbinguni Ni wale waliokolewa Onjera nanone mwizina rya Yesu ongera someho
Do it again in the name of Jesus
Siku
moja tutakwenda mbinguni tuishi milele na Bwana. Ni wana ni watakwenda mbinguni ni wale wameokolewa.
Toperiasialema
ogera nanone turakore nshuro zirindwi.
I'm going to use 7 times.
Pala si telegame ya zomeni shai.
Professor.
Ya 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 ya.
Na wale wote wameacha dunia iyo wakaingia ufalme wa Mungu tutawaona. Na wale wote wameacha dunia iyo wakaingia tutaimba hosana. Tutaimba hosana. Tutaimba hosana. Tukizunguka zunguka kwenye kiti cha enzi. Tutaimba hosana. Tutaimba hosana. Tutaimba hosana. Tukizunguka zunguka kwenye kiti cha enzi. Tutaimba hosana. 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 Tutaimba hosana. Tutaimba hosana. Tutaimba hosana. Tukizunguka zunguka zunguka zunguka.
Yeah, hallelujah.
Hosana. 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 Tutaimba hosana. 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 Tutaimba hosana. 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 Tutaimba hosana. 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 Tutaimba hosana.
Mwizina rya Yesu. Ndasengiye famiye yawe.
I pray for your family.
Ndasengiye ibiganza byawe.
I pray for your hand.
Ndasengiye ubuzima bwawe.
I pray for your life.
Uko ngukuwe yo mazi.
As you take this water.
Harabagiye kumva imbaraga ibakiza.
People are going to feel power to heal.
Harabagiye kumva amavuta y'Imana akora igitangaza mu buzima bwawe.
I pray for miracle upon your life.
Ndategeka.
I command.
Ndatesha gacuyo.
I denounce.
Icyari kikwambaye.
Something on you.
Icyari kikwinjiyemo.
Something into your life.
Igikorera mu buzima bwawe.
Something working in your life.
Ikirwanya umuryango wawe.
Something fighting your life.
Say,
I dare them now.
Nativanisha amaraso ya Yesu.
By the blood of Jesus.
Nativanisha umuriro mwishu.
By the fire from heaven.
Mwizina rya Yesu uhamba.
By the mighty name of Jesus.
Hosana we. Hosana. 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 Tutaimba hosana.
zamura ikiganza dusenge.
Raise up your hand and pray.
Ndimo ndumva imbaraga zikuvanayo.
I feel the path pick you from there.
Dusenge isengesho ry'ubumwe twese.
Let's have a prayer of unity.
Turamo ngo mu izina rya Yesu.
Say after me in the name of Jesus.
Nditandukanya.
I separate myself from every evil spirit.
Tiyambura.
I take off.
Buri kintu cyose cyari kinyambaye.
Anything upon me.
Umwukutisha bugufi.
Humiliating spirit.
Nditandukanya nawo.
I separate from it.
Kunaniza.
Manipulating spirit.
Nditandukanye nawo.
I separate from it.
Mu izina rya Yesu rihambaye.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Ndarekuye umuriro mu kirere.
I release fire in the atmosphere.
Ndatwitsa amaboko y'ibindwanya.
I burn hands of my fight.
Ndatwika amaboko y'ibinaniza.
I burn hands of manipulating.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Suramo cyane ngo Yesu.
Say louder, Jesus.
Mbabarira ibyaha byanjye.
Forgive my sin.
Yesu.
Jesus.
Mbabarira ibyaha by'umuryango wanjye.
Forgive my family sin.
Yesu.
Jesus.
Ngira icyaremwe gishya.
Let me new creation.
Uhagira ubuzima bwanjye.
Wash my life.
Yesu.
Jesus.
Mbabarira.
Forgive me.
Ngira imbabazi.
Have mercy on me.
Ngira ubuntu.
Have grace on me.
Mvanaho ibindwanya.
Take away my fight.
Ntandukanye n'ibindwanya.
Jesus.
Ndarekuye amavuta.
Unleash the anointing.
Mu kirere.
In the atmosphere.
Ndarekuye amavuta.
Unleash the anointing.
Raposia.
Reketa.
Rakataibo.
Yes, sir.
Yakaparazia rabo.
Glory to Jesus.
Raparia zokere.
Yes, Lord God.
Release
the anointing. Take away my fight. Something manipulating you. I take off the other. I take out my humiliation. In the name of Jesus. May the blood of Jesus cleanse me. May the blood of Jesus wash my feet. Wash my mind. Make me a new creation. In the name of Jesus. Let's take time and pray.
The power
of God will touch your life.
The
anointing will touch your life. In the name of Jesus. Yes.
Unleash
fire.
Unleash
fire.
Upon your
hands.
In your family.
In
the name of Jesus.
Unleash
fire.
Jesus is
healing
someone.
You
feel something leaving you.
You
feel a sickness leaving
you.
Fire!
Raise
your life in the name of Jesus.
Raise
your hands in the name of Jesus. Something fighting you.
You
are losing in the name of Jesus. Fighting your finances.
You are
losing in the name of Jesus.
You are
fighting your honor.
You
are losing in the name of Jesus. God fighting your mind. You are losing in the name of Jesus.
You are
losing in the name of Jesus.
Every
attack
upon your life.
Every attack upon your life.
Lose.
Lose your hand.
Lose
your life. Lose your mind. In the name of Jesus.
God
sent
someone.
Harumuni mbaraga zibohoye.
The pastor someone free.
Harumuna mavuta bohoye.
The man is set free someone.
Harumuni changiro chivuyeho.
Shame is leaving someone.
Harumuni gisuzuro chivuyeho.
Shame is leaving someone.
Dagari yumugisha wawe.
Keep back your place.
Izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Dagari yumugisha wawe.
Keep back your place.
Daimona kurekwe.
May demon loose.
Daimona vem mubiri wawe.
Demon loose your part time.
Daimona vemu biganza byawe.
Demon lose your hand.
Daimona vemu business yawe.
Demon lose your business.
Daimona vemu mibereho yawe.
Demon lose
your life. Daimona she.
Demon
die. Daimona she.
Demon on fire.
Daimon ina she.
Demon put on fire.
Sha 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 sha.
Fire in the name of Jesus.
Lose
your life.
Lose your family.
Lose
your
favor.
Lose his life.
Fire
in the name of Jesus.
Lose
his name.
Lose his power.
Lose his
body.
Lose his life.
Lose
his life. In the name of Jesus. You are defeated.
You
are losing
him.
Rekura,
lose.
Lose in the name of Jesus. Lose him. Lose your family. In the name of Jesus. Let me pray for Nikuze.
nikuze
ndimo ndabona imbaraga imukoraho
I see power touch
ndabona amavuta muvana
yo nothing picking from there
shall you munu bitani kuze
I need to see this nikuze
rapara para para paya
repote
rapara para asia
rapapa pa
pa kumuzamura ibiganza byawe
raise up your hand
kirimo kirakurekura
it is raising you now
se kuri buzima bwe
raise your life
uri murabohoka
you are getting free
uri muravayo
you are coming out
uri muravayo
you are coming out
nizina cha yesu
in the name of Jesus
kumuzamura ibiganza
Raise up your hand.
Ibaraga imani ya kuvana yo.
The power of God take it from there.
Amavuta ya kuvana yo.
The anointing you pick it from there.
Uri murasoka yo.
You are coming out.
Muri gereza y'umwanzi.
From the prison of the
enemy. Aho bakuzingiye.
You have been bound.
Uravayo.
That's what the spirit of sacrifice
is. You free.
Urabo hots.
Bila jiye mwizina rya Yesu.
It is God.
Hallelujah. Dukomeze dusenge mwizina rya Yesu.
Let's pray in the name of Jesus.
Ndasengeye umuntu.
I pray for someone.
Ufite bitero.
With demonic attack.
Bimutwara mwirimbi.
That takes him to grave.
Ndasengeye umuntu.
I pray for someone.
Uterwa n'inzoka.
Who has serpent attack.
Munzozi zeza buri munsi.
In your daily dreams.
Iyo nzoka iri mirambo rw'imbaraga.
This serpent is losing power.
Iyo nzoka iri mirambo rw'imbaraga.
This serpent is losing power.
Iyo nzoka irava ku mubiri wawe.
This serpent is losing your life.
Iyo nzoka irava ku mubiri wawe.
This serpent is losing your body.
Iyo nzoka irava ku maso yawe.
It is losing your face.
Rimwe.
One.
Kabiri.
Two.
Soka wa nzoka we.
Come out.
Ndagara ubuzima bwawe.
Bring back your life.
Ndamufanye mu buretwa.
From slavery.
Hari umuntu uri
Wafuata fofoka nasi tuta kwenda naye komo lake Bwana Yesu
jamu ibiganza byawe
raise up your hand
dare kuya mavuta ku mubiri wawe
there is anointing upon your body
dare kuya mavuta ku isura yawe
there is the anointing upon your face
dare kuya mavuta kuri family yawe
there is the anointing upon your family
dare kuya mavuta mibereho yawe
there is the anointing in your life
dare kuya mavuta twika
there is the anointing burn
that kwitsi cyari kikwambaye cyose
burn everything on you
hari ikintu kirimo kikurekura urimo urabyumva
you feel something losing you
isezerano ryose rya satani
every satanic covenant
yarwanya guhuzuba bwawe
has been fighting your life
that is sesamizina rya Yesu
Destroyed the name of Jesus. Everything the enemy has been using. Just to fight your
place.
Just to fight your promotion. It is losing power. It is losing power. It is losing power. It is losing power. It is losing authority. Lose your life. And lose your life.
You free. You free. I
set for your marriage. I set for your marriage. I set for your marriage. I set for your marriage. I set for your marriage.
I set for your
marriage. The hands of the enemy. I set for your job. I set for prosperity. I set them free.
I
bring back to you. I bring back your honor. I bring back your
favor.
I connect with you. I bring back your blessing. I connect with you.
Bring back your
favor. I bring back health.
ndagaruye ubuzima buzima, ndagaruye ubuzima buzima, ndagaruye ubuzima buzima, ndaguhuza n'umuriro, ndaguhuza n'uwiteka. Uyu munsi urakubera umunsi utasanzwe, urakubera umunsi w'imbaraga. Ndatwitse imyuka ya mayimuna, ndatwitse mayimuna, ndagutwitse. Uteza ubukene, utwara ubutunzi. Ndagira ngo umusengere, ndimo ndabona umuriro w'Imana ukuvanayo, dore kirimo kiramurekura. Elizabeth yaramushyireho, kirimo kiramurekura. Ndakuvanyeyo, arimo arava ahantu bamuzingiye, arimo arasohokayo, arimo arasohokayo, arimo arasohokayo, arimo arasohokayo. Ngo hasi umurekura, kirimo kiramurekura, kirimo kiramurekura. Izina rya Yesu.
You are free in the name of Jesus. You are getting free in the name of Jesus. You are coming out of demon spirits. In the name of Jesus, you are coming out of your bondage.
Fire.
Rapate pate pa.
You free.
Reposepo.
Lakete.
Rikete.
Zowaya.
Repase.
Benima.
Rapapa.
Benia zowa.
Yes, yo.
Le telefa.
Rapapapapa.
Nimonda wuni chiganza kuri Brigitte.
I see the hand upon Brigitte.
Attention, ugiye kumva imbaraga,
ugiye
kumva amavuta,
ugiye
kumva umuriro. Rapisha lokaya lakanto lapia
matepuz
hanagora amarira mazorere beshene recheraho kwiganira Shotireka kwiheba koko mwami yamaze gucenzera gasengere Brigitte.
Let pray for Brigitte.
Yalonsa pariaska zalema la praso de gaya.
Yes Lord.
Ndasengeye buri muntu wese ukurikiye live.
I pray for everyone live.
Umusozi wose uhagazeho.
Every mountain is standing on.
Subiramo ngo Yesu.
Say Jesus.
Nihuje nawe.
I connect with you.
Nihuje n'imbaraga zawe.
I connect with your power.
Nihuje n'amavuta yawe.
I connect with your anointing.
Nitandukanyije n'umwanzi.
I separate from your enemy.
Nitandukanyije na sekibi.
I separate from evil spirit.
Zamura ikiganza ndimo ndabona marayika Imana yohereje ku bwawe.
Raise up your hand. I see the angel sent for you.
Ugiye kumva imbaraga igukoraho.
You're gonna feel power touching.
Brigitte ndabona marayika akora ku mutwe wawe.
I see the angel touching your head.
Urimo urumva umuriro ahantu hose.
Fire is covering your life.
Ukuri mutitira niko icyakurwanyaga kirimo cyamburwa imbaraga.
As you're shaking, your fight is losing power.
Rimwe,
one,
kabiri,
two,
gatatu,
three,
fire!
Umuriro
kirimo kirasha.
It is on fire.
Kirimo kirakurekura.
It is losing
power. Kirimo kiragusohoka.
It is coming out of
fire. Kirimo gusohokamo.
Sohoka
mu biwe.
Yusa,
ku maso ye.
Yusa,
ku mugongo
we.
Fire!
Umuriro! birarangiye. It is over.
Shele pariaya.
Repate
pa. Ukumba guri mutitira.
As you being shaken.
Niko byagendaga bikurekura.
That's what was raising you.
Bonyere kwa.
I have seen a vision.
Bonye ikiganza cy'Uwiteka none.
Hand of the Lord again.
Gishira amavuta ku mutwe wawe.
Anointing your forehead.
You're free.
Urabahots.
Hey.
Yes.
Somebody bigaza twese dusenga.
Raise up your hand and pray.
Ndimo ndumva ari abantu barimo bavayo.
I feel people coming out.
Imana iranduye agasuzuguro kabarozi.
God stand with people.
Imana iranduye agasuzuguro kabarozi.
God stand the shame of with people.
La pari azelemana.
Yes, sir.
Katika wewe tunapomoa nguvu za shetani. Katika wewe tunapomoa nguvu za wachawi. Katika wewe tunapomoa nguvu za shetani. Katika wewe tunapomoa. Wewe ni Mungu asiyeshindwa. Katika wewe tunapomoa bomoa bomoa bomoa.
Fire zamuri biganza dusenge.
Raise up your hand. I pray for you wherever you
are.
Everything comes not from God. In your body. I destroy it. I take it away. I destroy. I take it away.
Itegururi murakira.
Be ready, you're getting free.
Hari umuntu ugiye kumva ikintu kimusohokamo.
Someone feels something coming.
Iki kintu cyari kikwambaye imyaka n'imyaka.
Something on you for many years.
Attention.
Be ready.
Hari umuriro uri gutwika.
Fire is burning.
Imana yohereje umuriro utwika.
God has sent burning fire.
Imana yohereje umuriro ukiza.
God has sent healing fire.
Imana yohereje umuriro ubohora.
God has sent fire delivering.
Mu izina rya Yesu rihamba.
In the mighty name of
Jesus. Itegure. Paraparazika ya posia.
Yes, Lord God.
Parazika loketo la lizai beniform.
Yes, Lord God.
Yes, todo mundo zwa afutugova.
Your witch is full of fear.
Afutugova.
He full of fear.
Imana hereje baraga.
God has sent power.
Imana hereje mavuta.
God has sent anointing.
Utawari musimba bwao.
To save your life.
Utawari mugongo wao.
To save your path.
Utawari mibereho yao.
To save your life.
Yes, you hereje baraga.
Jesus sent the power.
Itegure.
Be ready.
Fire.
That
quits you, Chamba is Surah.
I burn something on your face.
That quits you, get to our rooms in Mamga.
I burn her textual life. I said, for your mind.
Fire.
Umuriro
fire
umuriro
fire
umuriro
fire
umuriro
fire
umuriro.
Nasengere umuntu bita.
Let's pray for this person.
Yes, umuntu wambaye agatambaro k'ubururu.
This one with the blue scarf.
Yeah.
On your head.
Chibalonza. Yeah. Yesu yajari ntungo yabanyabyaha. Atangu mwenyengo yetu mwona gachiza. Amara soye ya uzeneza chane. Koroto kwa ya beri ya mwoga yawe. Aiwe ya buza tenda gukunda mana. Aiwe ya buza tenda gukunda mana. Chibaronza ndimo ndabona imbaraga imubohora.
I see power setting you free, Chibaronza.
Ugiye kumva amavuta kuvanayo.
You're going to feel the anointing picking you from there.
Takatala para para zikara poserigia.
Yes, the anointing.
Parizikerukia losando la libanda la fosi.
Anointing
melon katalabike zovaya shaini. Urimura vayo.
You are coming out of there.
You are
coming out of your bondage. You are coming out of your bondage. You are coming out of your bondage. You are coming out of prison. From demonic prison.
Receive delivery.
Achira kuhoka.
Internet tena gimezeneza.
His internet is not safe.
Alikondi bonda wana yesambohora.
I see Jesus setting him free.
No more kisha. Come venha Jesus. Hallelujah. Zamuni biganza ngusengere.
Raise up your hand. I pray for you.
Ndagusengeye.
I pray for you.
Kugira ngo umwanzi wawe atsindwe.
So may your enemy lose power.
Indwara ikuriho ikuveho.
Sickness on your leave.
Hari indwara irime kuvaho.
A sickness is leaving your life.
Hari indwara irime kurekura.
A sickness is losing you now.
Hari umugabo kuvaho.
Infirmity is losing you now.
Hari ibyagutsindaga bikurekura.
Something losing you.
You're free in this night.
Uraba hotse uyu mugoro.
Rapusalakia.
Yes, Lord.
Melando la libanda la kosia.
Glory.
Zoweni mango loka tike.
Yes, so.
Yeah. Zambe monene. Zambe nangai. Moso sazalite shiramingo mawe. Zambe monene. Zambe nanga moso sozalite Zambe monene Zambe nanga moso sozalite Zambe monene Zambe nanga moso sazalite.
Hallelujah.
Fata hanu warurwaye.
Touch your feet sick.
Uhafata washuri kiganza.
Lay your hand there.
Ndagushimiye data kubw'amavuta akiza.
I thank you Father for the healing anointing.
Reka indwara imuriho irangire.
Let this sickness leave him.
Imuveho.
And leave
him. Imuvemo.
Take out of
him. Yakire ubuzima bushya.
Receive new life.
Yakire gukira gushya.
Receive new healing.
Yakire kubuhoka.
Receive deliverance.
Buri bumuga bwose buragiye.
Every infirmity go.
Buri indwara yose kuvuyeho.
Every sickness lose.
Urakize.
You are healed.
Urabohotse.
You are free.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah. Imana imbwiye ko indwara abantu bari bafite zose zirangiye.
God said sickness have left you.
Ntutinye guhaguruka nimba wari umugaye.
So if you are lame, don't fear to stand.
Simama wende.
You can stand and call.
Utembee kwa jina la Yesu.
And walk in the name of Jesus.
Nimba waruhu mnyutangire urebe.
If you are blind, become see.
Buri kintu cyose.
Everything.
Cyagaragaraga nk'ikibazo ku buzima bwawe.
As a problem in your life.
Birarangiye.
It is over now.
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 Indwara irarangiye.
The sickness is over.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Reka mpe umwanya abantu bashinga intahe.
Let me give time people for testimony.
Tujye umwanya wo gushima Imana ndetse no guhanura.
It's time for testimony and prophecy.
Gusengera abantu.
We pray for people.
Ndetse banashima Imana.
As they thank God.
Hari ikintu wumva ku buzima bwawe Imana igukoreye.
You feel God has done something upon your
life. Bitewe n'ikibazo wari ufite urumva ko hari change.
You feel there is a change.
Ushaka kuzamura ikiganza.
You can raise up your hand.
Indirimbo yanje naikuigorogota Omocheza wanje Yamene yamaraso Indirimbo yanje naikuigorogota
Ese nikuze
naiko igorogota omokeza wante yamene yamaraso ari yamaraso yomuro bafurwiwe havuye
mama. Shalom, shalom.
Shalom.
Nina moyo wa kushukuru sana tena sana tena sana kwa pumzi ya bure Mungu ananilazima.
Amen.
Na ninashukuru sana Mungu
machane arashimi Imana.
Yeah, na mimi nashukuru Mungu sana kwa ufungulivu ya wiki iliyopita na pia na leo.
Arashimi Imana kubw'imisi yashize ndetse n'uyu munsi.
Ya wiki ilipita Mungu alipoongoza ukanifanyia deliverance kama mchawi. Mimi natoka mikono ya huyo mlozi mwana nilogaka, kisha hiyo hiyo usiku nikasikia kitu kama kuna kuchomeka kisu mabega kidogo, nisikia na katika kulevu nilikuwa nasikia roho inataka toka, lakini nikakuwa na imani juu ulikisha niambia, nikasema okay, hizi ni dalili za deliverance.
Mugiye gishize naramusengeye Imana imbohora ku murozi wa murwanyaga, uburyo amenye ko yabohotse nuko uwo murozi yamuteye icyuma mu rubavu ngo ntiyagire ubwoba ngo nyuma ngo aratsindwa.
Na pia nashukuru Mungu sana juu ya leo, niliambia nilishinda muombi, nikamwambia hii fungo nataka nikuone upya maisha yangu. Na kwa kweli Mungu nimemwona.
Yabwiye Imana ngo ndashaka kubona bushya mu buzima bwanjye, ngo mu byukuri arashima Imana ko yayibonye.
Na asante sana Mungu azidi kukupaka mafuta na akutumikishe venye naona vinastahili wenye Elia wa sasa.
Amen.
Na kujitolea kutuombea na hautujue. Mungu akubariki sana tena sana tena sana. Shukrani langu yes. Kwa hili
arashima Imana cyane kuko kandi Imana ngo ikomeze imbaraga zo kubasengera. Arashima kandi ko basengera nta nabazi, ariko nkagira uwo mwanya wo kubasengera. Imana ishimwe cyane. Ya barikiwa sana.
Be blessed so much.
Napenda nikuombe.
I want to pray for you.
Okay.
Wakati unaposhukuru Mungu,
when you are giving testimony.
Ya naonyeshwa nyota kuu.
I have seen a great star.
Ya kuhubiri neno la Mungu kwa maisha yako.
Of preaching the gospel.
Naonyeshwa kwamba Mungu mwenyewe ndiye amekuleta kwa nchi hiyo ambayo unaishi.
I have seen God that has brought you on this planet because of that.
Unaenda pokea nguvu jioni ya leo za kuombea watu na kutangaza injili ya Yesu Kristo.
You are going to receive power in this evening to pray for people and to declare good news.
Kotala bayasia mekonta la ligandro la spara forma. Wakati ninapotabiri,
so
naonyeshwa mahitaji kuu, naombea vitu vya kazi, Mungu akupe kazi.
So as a professor, I have seen you praying God to give you a job.
Unaomba unasema Mungu nipe kazi, Mungu nipe kazi, Mungu nipe kazi.
You are praying, ask God to give you a job. God give me a job.
Sauti hiyo,
that voice
unapoinua,
has raised.
Mungu anaja kujibu maombi yako jioni leo.
This evening God is going to answer your prayers.
Unapokea kazi,
you receive a job.
Unapokea kazi,
you receive a job.
Unapokea kazi,
you have received a job.
Unapokea kazi,
you have received a job.
Amen.
You have received victory.
Unapokea kukombolewa,
you receive deliverance.
Kwa
jina la Yesu
Kristo, in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
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 Be blessed so much.
Aria maraso yo moro va por wewe yarambende nyumbani kwa baba nilifurahia waliponambia twende nyumbani kwa baba nilifurahia.
Nilifurahia waliponambia twende nyumbani kwa Baba, twende twende nyumbani kwa Baba. Vile mawatembea vipofu waona, Yesu yu hai, tingie, hakuna magonjwa, Yesu anapuja, Yesu anaokoa. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen, amen, amen. Nanje ndashimye Imana cyane cyane uburyo urushiriza kumbohora inkura mu maboko y'umwase.
Amen.
Nkuri ndashimye Imana cyane kandi namwe mbashimira kumwitwara ariko mudusengera mudahwemuka kudusengera. Ndashimye Imana cyane kuko ndabohotse mu buryo ntari bubasobanurire, narimaranye ikintu cy'umutwe umutwe utarangira nijoro wari wansengeye kwijenye n'umutwe ariko n'umugoroba nijoro mbyuka umutwe uru ruhande rumwe n'umenga ngiye gusara neza neza. Ariko ndashimye Imana ko hari cikoze mu buzima bwanje. Kandi ndashima Imana ku nyigisho watwigishije bijanye n'ibya karande. N'ukuri unsengere na mandota umukecuru ariko yamayishushanya ishusho ya mama, ariko mama we waracariho, ariko sinzi uburyo umukecuru yama antera mu nzozi. Yego, kandi yante mu iyo mbonye ndamubonye mu nzozi hari ibintu bitagenda neza mu buzima bwanje.
Yeah, she's grateful to God. She was free from half headache, and she wanted the prophet pray for her that she had a night dream of an older woman in the image of her mother. Then, when she comes in her dreams, something goes wrong. Then she wants you to pray for her, set her free.
Yes. Hallelujah. Ndagusengeye mu izina rya Yesu.
I pray for in the name of Jesus.
Ndaturakoze ku bwa Brigitte.
But thank you for Brigitte.
Umugiriye neza.
You have blessed her.
Mukanya uri mushima Imana.
As you thank God.
Nabonye umubare gatatu.
I have seen number 3.
Ndabaza ngo bisobanuye iki?
And they ask God, what does it mean?
Usenge iminsi 3 ejo kwa ejo hazaba ari kwa kane kwa gatatu. Ya kwa gatatu kwa kane dusozanya amasengesho kwa gatanu.
So I have seen number 3, pray for 3 days, tomorrow, Wednesday, Thursday and Friday.
Nabonye nyuma y'iyo minsi mbona marayika guhaye urufunguzo.
I have seen the angel giving you a key after those days.
Ndabaza ngo bisobanura iki?
And ask God, why does it?
Imana irambwira ngo bigiye gukunda kandi bigiye gushoboka.
God say it is going to be possible.
Hari ibintu byari byaranze Imana igiye kuguhuza nabyo.
Something failed you, God is going to connect.
Birakoretse mu izina rya Yesu.
It is done in the name of Jesus.
Amen. Yes, I go.
May Jesus bless you.
We give you glory. We give you glory and the honor. Glory. We give you glory and the honor.
Ya mama Christia Shimi. Yes. Como da soma.
Kuri YouTube arafite amashimwe Pascazi niyo nizeye. Ndashima Imana cyane. Imana mbere yuko musenga nariko ndababara cyane mu mugongo. Mm. ndumva byakize Imana ishimwe cyane.
Amen.
Habintwari Jean Baptiste ndashima Imana kuba narakumenye. Nyimara wankuye mu murongo mubi ubu nkaba
put on your light.
Natwe nituba tukubona kiretse mu mwuka nibwo tukubona ni.
You can't see you were, but in the spirit.
Yes. Karibu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Banje gushima Imana yo nukuri yakuzanye ku isi ikagusiga amavuta.
Amen.
Iragahora ku ngoma irakavugirizwa impundu n'ibitumba n'ibyumba byose.
Amen.
Ica kabiri ndashima mukuru wanje nukuri yanzanye.
Amen.
Hari hageze isaha y'Imana igeze nakidakoreka.
Amen.
Naraza nari meze nabi cyane ntarinjira muri cyaniro nukuri nari ngwaye ku buryo ntavitahura nanje ubuzunguzungu ntambaraga umunaniro ku buryo no kuduga ama escalier byananira nkavura nk'umwana. Simenye impamvu uyu munsi nkabameze uko ejo nkabameze kurya tukamana ibi nibiki. Nukuri ndashima Imana kuvanja ku gicaniro. Imana yarakoze igitangaza mfite imbaraga ndaja gutekera abana nta bizunguzungu ngifise nta n'umunaniro wa misi yose. Imana nukuri nihabwe icyubahiro.
Amen.
Icya kabiri ndashima Imana ko mwavuze ngo Imana ivuze ko umuntu wese afise ngo arikize kuko maze guhoka kuja kwiseta inshuro zitatu fisika ibyimba. Ndashima Imana kuko yakijije indwara yose twariko turasengera.
Amen.
Nanje mu bakijijwe ndimo ko ndizera ko namaze gukira mu izina rya Yesu Kristo.
Yes, ashima cyane. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Ejo turuko turasenga rero Satani ni umugome mubi ariko Imana yarakoze kubaho kabisa. Ejo turuko turasenga baratubwiye ngo twikonsantre cyane kusenga tugume turi hamwe dusenga. Nano ndafise umwana umwe umwana wanje agwaye. Njya gusenga sinitaho umwana kuko yari ambwiye ngo agiye mu cyumba cya mukuru we. Je nibaza ngo ari mu cyumba cya mukuru we. Kumbe umwana yasohotse kera kandi mu mahanga ni ikintu kibi cyane. Umwana yuguriye umuryango yasohotse je ndi ko ndasenga nzi ko ari kumwe na mukuru we. Yagiye ku muryango w'umwana bari hanze barabizi ko ari ikintu cy'ikigeragezo kibi ariko ndashima Uwiteka ko yaneshereje. Umwana aza gukomanga ku muwanyi njyewe ndi ko ndasenga sinzi ukuntu Imana injuye ngo uraba umwana ahari. Ngiye kurabaho yambwiye mu cyumba sihari ndirukanga musanga ari ku muryango w'umubanyi kandi abazungu bo ngaha n'ikibazo baca baterefona polisi. Polisi iramutwarikana gufunga imyaka yisemo yonyine. Ndashima Imana ko yaraye insimbije ikigeragezo cya Satani ku mwana nihabwe icyubahiro kabisa.
Haleluya.
Icyo nyembeje nda Imana nima kazi ndiko ndayisaba. Hari amashimwe zotanga kubw'igicaniro Imana y'umujukani zobinkorera.
Amen. Amen.
She's great.
Bashimi yanjye yara.
She's grateful to God since came to this altar. God set her life free. And she's now free. She's grateful to the man of God for what he's doing these days. And she's very happy for what God is doing now, even to her child. God bless you, man of God.
Amen.
Amen.
Yeah. Habaye umunsi bishimwe mu ijoro Yesu yitanga ngo agere mu isi aza kubyarwa n'umwana utunganye uwera
atorana
dore urukundo
ntapfira ibyaranjya
bihaba mu mva Mazara zonka wamuze nanse uwera tora na natwa bare
Norukundo rwatumye apfira ibyaha byanjye bihaba mu mva maze arazuka wamuze nase wowe raturana natwe ababi abaye umunsi satana aratsindwa ntiyaheza Yesu mu gituro nuko arazuka urupfa rutsinze hazima ingoma w'umwami wanjye dore urukundo rwatumye apfira ibyaha byanjye bihaba mu mva maze arazuka wabuze nase nagaruka nzamushimira ibyo habaye umunsi wishimye mw'ijuru Yesu yitanga nka Yeremiya aza kubyarwa n'umwari utunganye uwera turana natwe abantu habaye umunsi wishimye mw'ijoro Yesu yitanga country habaye umunsi wishimye mw'ijoro Yesu yitanga mageremise aza kubyarwa n'umwari utunganye uwera turana natwe abantu azaba umunsi satana agatsindwa ntiyaheza Yesu mu gituro nuko arazuka wamuze nase nagaruka nzamushimira ibyo habaye umunsi shimwe n'ijoro Yesu yitanga wageremise aza kubyarwa n'umwari utunganye uwera turana natwe abantu habaye umunsi wishimye mw'ijoro Yesu yitanga wageremise aza kubyarwa n'umwari utunganye hazima ingoma y'umwami wanjye
Yeah, hallelujah!
Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Hazimi go, oh, mami wanje. Wambonye miti krisito. Ukaza mnisu kapeja. Ntabwo nzarambirwa kubaririmbira iby'urukundo rwe nuko yababajwe nuko arabyihanganira wabona uko aducungura ntabwo nzarambirwa kubaririmbira iby'urukundo rwe nuko yababajwe na byarabyihanganira wabona uko aducungura wabonye mu gikristo ukaza mu isi ukapera wabonye mu gikristo ukaza mu isi ukapera Wabonye miti krisito ukaza mwisu kapera Wabonye miti krisito ukaza mwisu kapera Wabonye miti krisito ukaza mwisu kapera Ntabwo nzarambirwa kubaririmbira
iby'urukundo rwe nuko yababashwe nabyarabyihanganira wabona uko aducungura nabyarabyihanganira wabona uko aducungura wambone mike keseto ukaza mu isoka mpera wambone miki zabini malakoyaya zobele mandala makiyaya zomene
gira gutya gato abari kuri zone komera yesu afashe La poria se le gine mano la fa. Hagize kuno wagufaga tayiro muhaguka gata tukinira imana umuno tumwe. Abari kuri zo mabwe gata gato 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 gato.
Give me mana frema gato gato
just jump
in not to it
dance for God to me
yes
Hotele haleluya kuri zoom umuntu ni mwuka azamura ikiganza mu cyo hotele haleluya
shout haleluya people on zoom
hotele haleluya umurozo wa homa maso mushireho mushireho
shout haleluya
wazamuye mushireho ya ya ya
brand your witch
gira umuntu ushira hotele haleluya hano kuri zoom zamura ikiganza gutya
raise up your hand
ya 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 nahora ganja kwi yuri mushira hateri haleluya baza mu kiganza hano tekaya kudashira ngo hateri haleluya baza mehariya yeye nahora ganja kwi rivarjise ya diakoni mutesi mushira tere haleluya
diakoni mutesi
rebe hariya diakoni mutesi
diakoni nes mutesi
na Elizabeth na Brigitte
Elizabeth and Brigitte
yeye ya ngore ubwo na rimaze kwiheba yes mushire hoteli haleluya
haleluya
Hallelujah, hallelujah, we. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, we.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, hallelujah,
hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah, dear Connie Mutes Mani Momogisha. Hallelujah. Nahora Ganyaqui Vivardis Hariko Sishiri Nyota Hokamaza Futameru Mutima Waka Nikoye. Suyambe Sinzapfa ahubwo nzarama kugira ngo ntekereze abantu imirimo y'Uwiteka yankore ubwo nari maze kwiheba sindapfa ahubwo nzarama kugira ngo ntekereze abantu sindapfa ahubwo nzarama kugira ngo ntekereze abantu Ugona rimaze kwiheba Irihesha narifiti Mana yabibara hafi Ukuiteka jahorana natwe Mutima wa mjeho mora Sinzapa ahugo Zarama kugira ngo ntekereze abantu imirimo y'Uwiteka yankoreye ubwo nari maze kwiheba haleluya
haleluya
reka dusengere ibyifuzo kubera impamvu z'umwanya
because of time let's pray for the prayer request
ubundi ndahita mbaha umwanya kugira ngo bumpamagare
then I'll give you time of call
dusenge
and I pray for you
yes data mu izina rya Yesu
In the name of Jesus, we pray for their prayer
requests
that everyone has. May answer them as God, overcome their failure, bring down their
malediction,
take him into his victory, Father. Thank you to bless her.
The
anointing power might in her life.
Izina rya Yesu
Jesus name
Yes badushireho nimero abashitsi badusuye
We need to have number for visitors
Ngiye kubaha amahirwe kugira ngo bampamagare muri uyu mwanya mpite mbakira mbasengere
I'll give you opportunity to call me then I pray for you
Mukoresha WhatsApp
You can use WhatsApp
kuri iyo nimero mubona aho ngaho imbere
On the number you see on your screen
Yes, God bless you. Your name is one of the most important
things. The number you see can call.
Undi bachi demba sengere.
Then I receive you. I pray for you.
No buhebwo ko bufiti mana yabiba bahafi mukuiteka yahora na na tu mutima wanje ho. Mora ndasabye umugisha
I bless you.
Ndasabye uburinzi.
I pray for protection.
Ndasabye ngo uyu muntu yumvirwe.
You may be answered.
Icyamurwanyaga cyose cyamurwa imbaraga.
Something fighting you lose power.
Abone umugisha w'Uwiteka.
May receive the blessing of the Lord.
Umugisha w'Uwiteka umutungishe.
The blessing of the Lord be upon you.
Umugisha w'Uwiteka umuzamure.
May the blessing of the Lord lift you up.
Data mu ijuru.
Father,
indwara zose ziveho.
May sickness leave.
Utanga amahoro n'ubutsinzi.
Give peace and victory.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
Jesus name.
Imana ibahe umugisha turongera ejo.
May God bless you tomorrow.
Ejo rwose muri igice cyadutangiye.
Tomorrow 7 p.m.
Reka mvuge ngo bye bye.
Let me say bye bye.
Nawapenda sana.
I love you so.
Ariko mukanya twagwe kuri YouTube ni misengesho. Misengesho ry'umunsi mugeho rwose muze kwakira isengesho ry'ubuhanuzi ry'umunsi.
Please join YouTube, you receive a prayer, a daily prayer.
Reka mvuge ngo ya 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 ya. Turashoje wewe. Ya 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 ya. Muhamagare nta kibazo.
You are going to call me.
Ubarikiwe sana.
Be blessed so much.
Amen.
Amen.